Mama, here's Tata. Yo soy Mama, Mama Julia. Julia, Mama Julia. They used to call me my community as a Mama Julia. Right. Soy Mama Julia.
Right.
Why do we call mamas in the community? Because everyone is the matter of the community. Our commitment is to educate the whole community. That's why you are a mama, 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 mama. And then also the gentlemen are the tata, tata. Okay? Bueno, entonces, yeah. Hamuiches, hamuiches, hamuiches.
Oh, no.
What? Vamos a plato. El cuy. Es el cuy. Es el agua. Es...
There she is.
Yachu.
Yep.
Hamuiches in Quechua means come. Hamuiches.
Could you repeat for me? Hamuiches.
Hamuiches.
Hamuiches. Hamuiches. Means come. Okay. Vamos a comenzar. Introducción.
Uh-huh.
Imainaya. 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 Imainaya in Quechua means how are you? How are you? Imainaya. Imainaya. And then you can answer Walekya. 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 Walekya means fine, very well. That's in Quechua, Boliviano. Remember that Quechua? We have like a variantes coloquiales, like a colloquial
dialect.
Variantes coloquiales.
Mm-hmm.
Colloquial variations or linguistic differences, okay? Just like in expresiones idiomáticas. Peru. In Peru is aliñancho. 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 In Peru is aliñancho. And they say aliñan. Aliñan. En Perú es aliyancho, aliyancho. Esas son algunas palabras que quiero compartir con ustedes. That's some words that I would like to share with you guys before starting the play. Suti, Mama Julia. Suti, Mama Julia.
Suti,
Mama Julia. My name is Mama Julia. Sutiki, your name is, what's your name? Wen. Sutiki, Wen.
Kampatari.
Sutiki,
Stephanie.
Stephanie. Imasutiki? 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 Imasutiki means what's your name? And then in order to say my name is we say Suti. Suti, and then you say your name. Suti. No? Suti. Example Stefan. Exactamente means that my name is Suti, Mama Julia. Y kunan, kunan poncha,
tumpata,
asirikusunchis, Quwiwan Atujwan. Pero antes, les voy a presentar, I'm going to introduce my friend, he's americano, pero con corazón muy boliviano. Con corazón muy boliviano, su nombre es Neil. Preséntate.
How are you doing, everyone? Today we're going to be telling you the story of the fox and the guinea pig. En Quechua, el cuy y atuk Antonio. In Quechua tradition, the fox is sort of, well, he's not, He's not stupid, but he likes to go to the city and likes to think of himself as bigger and more important than he really is. So he once went to the city and then came back and said, I'm going to have a big fancy city name. Everybody call me Antonio. So everyone called him Atuk Antonio, and he was very upset. Quwi, on the other hand, likes to live by her wits. She's always getting into trouble and then finding her way out of it. She's a very clever, very tricky person. But this is one of the stories between the fox and the Quwi. Normally, they get along fine, but when times are tough, the fox gets kind of hungry and Quwi looks pretty tasty. So Quwi has to figure a way out of the situation every time. And this is another one of those.
Muy bien. Manara.
Pai una tapurichisaspa. Tumpitata ya chasunche supisniku. Okay? Manara. Antes de continuar con el cuento, vamos a conocer a los personajes, okay? Before just running with the story, we're going to know the names of these characters. Okay, how do we call that now?
Bueno.
Paisuting Quwi. 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 Three names we can give him. Quwi,
Quwi,
Quwi.
Why do we call just Quwi, Quwi, Quwi? In Quechua
language, most of the animal has been named, or just at least it's named according to the sounds that they do. The sounds. For example, the Quwi comes always making noisy, haciendo ruidos, by having squeeze, 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 squeeze. Chairaigosutin, Quwi. Peru, de Paikunaningu Peru, Quwi. No? Ecuador, Quwi. Bolivia, Quwi. Porque Paini, Quiz, Quiz, Quiz. ¿Qué dice?
Imanintas, Quiz, Quiz, Quiz,
Quiz. Chairaigosutin, Quwi.
¿Does make sense?
Y Ato.
¿What do you think?
¿Qué piensan que dice el ato? Imanita, ato. What do you think that says the ato can make noise? What type of noise could make? Au, something like that? Yeah? Au? No? Entonces,
ato, that's his name is au, ato. Yeah, au, ato.
Okay.
Entonces,
ato.
Ato,
Quwi.
¿Puedes repetir? Ato, Quwi. Ato, Quwi.
Ato,
Quwi. ¿Cómo se llama esto? What's, his name is Ato.
Yeah.
Ato, say it. Ato. Name is?
Ato.
Ato. Name is?
Ato.
Ato. Stephanie?
Ato.
Ato. Ato. Ato. Y Pairi Sutin,
Quwi,
Quwi, Quwi, Quwi. Okay, vamos a ver el ato. That's my ato, jaja. Quwi, Quwi, Quwi. Y para Patat Sutin, ato.
Ato, ato.
Entonces, ato, ato Juan Quwiwan.
Amigos,
Kankusuma, Munanakungu, Masis. They are Masis. That's friend or buddies. Masi. Masi. They are Masis. They are Masis. No son enemigos. Quwiwan Atujwan, Mana Chehninakunkuchu, Paikunakangu, Masis. In order to say just friend or buddy, in Quechua we say Masi. 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 Masi means buddy. Masi means just like a friend in English, right? Entonces, ato Antonio, ato Masi Quwi, de Masi.
Pero a veces, maganakungu, sometimes they fight, you know, because, not because they want to fight it.
Why? Why do they fight?
Well, sometimes times are tough. It's the mountain. There's not a lot around. And ato Antonio thinks he's all clever and smart, and Quwi likes to think she's very smart too. She still plays nasty tricks on the fox, and the fox doesn't like that. So every now and then the fox starts to turn on Quwi, and Quwi starts to turn on the fox. But everything always ends up pretty well.
Paigunas amiguitos kanko chay mantara ukapungu amiguitos pi mana ma chay kama magana kunkuchu I chari pero chay paja in the Andean part, especialmente en las zonas indígenas, in the indigenous towns, es muy común, es muy necesario, es importante, it's very important, it's very common. We are attached to the nature. No caigo caigo a la tuquime, las plantitas son yuruswan, ruruswan causaico. We live with, you attach with the nature, plants and rituals and traditions and maidens too. Nosotros vivimos muy cerca de las tradiciones y leyendas con la naturaleza. Por eso es importante en las comunidades quechuas, that's why it's very important in the Quechua communities to use it, for example, wairuru. Wairuru.
That's
a seed.
Wairuru.
How do you say? Wairuru. Wairuru. That's a wairuru. Wairuru seed is red and black. Kairuru kawankichich puka.
Yana suti wairuru. Se llama wairuru. Es rojo y negro. Esta semilla crece en la Amazonía. Esta semilla crece en la Amazonía. Kairuruka
ordinary. Yapich kausan. Onipi. That's this seed is comes from the rainforest in the Amazonian part. That's a seed from the big plant, but we don't use for eating. Manami kunapach, just only para un ritual. It's for a ritual only. The wairuru has two colors, red and black, because our philosophy in the Andean part, in the Quechua communities, is always dual. The duality is very important for us. Always we count the day and night, women and men, what else could be? Sun and moon, something like this. It's duality. Entonces, este wairuru, the first day of your life, mom is used to give you as a lucky charm. In order to protect you from the bad spirits, bad things, that's your lucky charm. You receive the first gift in your life, the first day, el wairuru. Kai pachama hamusha. Anta, kepaigita purinampi. Entonces, las mamás nos dan el primer día que nacemos un wairuru. Y yo les voy a dar un a ustedes, a cada uno también, que hay que tiapua.
Vamos a recibir antes, todavía antes del cuento, el wairuru.
¿Qué vamos a recibir? Wairuru. ¿Qué vamos a recibir?
Wairuru.
Wairuru. ¿Ok? ¿Puedes ayudarme? Ok. Do you want me to give it to you? Okay, wairuru. Ima kai suti? Wairuru. Repeat, mommy. Wairuru. 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 Yeah, wairuru ni. Okay. Hamuna kichu wairuru ta?
Ari.
Ari means yes.
Ari
means yes.
I'm asking. Quieres wairuru? And then he says ari.
¿Quieres wairuru?
Ari. ¿Quieres
wairuru? Ari. Let's see.
Wairuru.
There you go. ¿Quieres wairuru? Ari.
¿Quieres wairuru?
Ari.
Wairuru. Sumas kanaikipaj. Ama ni mamilla y kunas katina sumpaj. Sumakana iki.
¿Quieres wairuru?
Sumakka. ¿Quieres wairuru ta? Sí. Ari. Sí. Ari. Ari. Wairuru. Sumakana iki pa. Sumakana iki. ¿Ya? Wairuru ta munan kichupis. Joska iki wairuru ta. Sumakana iki pa. Amani. Iman dey kunas katnas. Pacham. Pismah.
¿Quieres wairuru? ¿Y tú? ¿Quieres wairuru?
Sumasta. Kawasonga alinjina. Entonces, when you receive, you say pachi. Pachi means gracias. In Quechua, para means gracias. How do you say thank you? How do you say thank you?
Pachi.
How do you say pachi? Munan Quechua ruta? Man. Okay. How much is? How much? How much? How much? How much? Okay. How do you say in Quechua, thank you? Pachi. How do you say?
Pachi.
Pachi, mama. Pachi, mama. How do you say in Quechua, thank you? Pachi, mama. Pachi, mama. Pachi, mama. Pachi, mama. Ok, muy bien. Entonces, bueno, vamos a ir con el cuento entonces, una vez que tenemos ya los regalos para la buena suerte. The good gift we receive now, we're going to run with this. Ok, bueno.
All right, and now the story of El Cui y Atuk Antonio, in English and then in Quechua.
English piwan, Quechua piwan kunang kaparla sunche. Atujwan Antonio Tawan, Quwiwan Atujwan. Entonces, antes de comenzar, vamos a recordar.
¿Remember?
Imasuti, Kaipata, Atu. Imasuti, Atu. Kaipata, Imasuti, Kui. 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 Atu. Kui. Atu. Kui.
There once was a guinea pig, El Cui, who lived with her mother and her sisters.
Ukutimari kasta, pupui, mamawan, nyanyasmiwan, tiaku kasta.
She would wander all around her home looking for food.
Mikunata maskaspa wasin chai neklata puri kachah kasta.
Her mother would warn her not to wander too far, but the guinea pig didn't care.
Mamata mikasa, ama karuman rinkichu, kayata kakunki, ichari wawai, paitah mi, arimamai nimpai.
She didn't care, even though nearby there was always the fox, Atuk Antonio. Still, every day when she left home, her mother would warn her not to stray too far, and she would give her the family good luck charm to keep her safe in times of trouble, as long as she stayed good and kind.
Ustedes ya recibieron su guairuro, you had already in that one. Entonces, kai sumas kan agampag, mana melaikunas hatiri songacho, alilan kanaygipag.
Kachitu mamay, kachi.
Painin kachitu mamay, pachi, this is
name. Meanwhile, Atuk Antonio, the fox, traipsed around, searching hungrily for the guinea pig. Many times he'd tried to eat her in the past, but she'd always tricked him. He was hungry and he was sick of looking like a fool.
Chay kamata chay nehta Atuk Antonio puri kachakaspa kuita maskaspa. Chay kuita atariza chay ha mikusa puni nispa puri kaspa. Mana mikusa chay ha, mana no bachukaspa.
Mana mikusa chay ha, mana no bachukaspa.
Once, Kui offered him honey instead of her, but then he got stung by all the angry bees. Once, Kui offered him a wheel of cheese down a well, but then she pushed him down the well.
Another
time, she broke his head on a pot of lard. Ouch! What must Kui have thought of him then? He couldn't be made to look so silly. So he swore that next time, he swore he would eat Kui right away. He looked for Kui all over. Through the mountains and the hills, by the rivers and the forests, finally he spotted Kui digging into a hole, looking for carrots.
Chahra chaupista, yam patasta, Wai kosta mayo kantus ta goita mas kaspa purih kasra. Chanta pai tahnih kasra. Hab isa puni chay goita.
Kui was so busy looking for the carrots that she didn't notice Atuk Antonio sneaking up behind her. He shouted one big aha and grabbed for Kui as she shouted in surprise.
Aha! Kutiyo!
Stop, my good friend Atuk Antonio, said Kui. Thinking quickly, Kui told Atuk Antonio that he couldn't waste time eating little old her when there was a tremendous rain of fire coming. Atuk Antonio was surprised. What rain of fire?
Ninapara imaparanishapayka.
Kui acted shocked that he hadn't heard about the big rain of fire that was coming to burn everyone. It was pretty big news after all.
Manachi yachanki ninaparay urmamunga tukuita rukhuasinchehnishka.
The fox was really worried. He didn't want to be burned by the rain of fire. And Kui told him that the fire was going to rain down right away.
Atuktahlakikuspa gallarishka rupaykuchikusqa nispa mana wañuyta munasqachu rupakuchikunanpaq. Mana mayqayninpipis puchusunchu nispa nijti.
It wasn't fair. Kui already had a hole to hide in, but he didn't have anything. He was very sad.
Ay, manasaqtaq kunanri nispa.
Ay, manasaqtaq kunanri.
Nispa llakirikusqa atuqa payqa pakakamunan allaña quwiqa allashaña quwiqa noqari nijkas.
Kui told him not to worry. She offered to dig a hole for him. So she and Atuk Antonio started digging. The fox hopped into the hole in a hurry, very scared of the rain of fire. As soon as he was in, Kui covered him up with dirt. She piled more and more dirt on him until only his hand was sticking out of the hole. Kui told Atuk Antonio not to come out until he felt the rain of fire stop. But then, Kui covered up the hole with thorns and pointy sticks. She had tricked Atuk Antonio again. She shouted as she ran away, "Look out, the rain of fire is starting!" And the fox was worried. But was it really raining fire?
Kunanga nina para mushanya kawari kawari atuh tak manchay lakis ka kekap manchay huskopi. Icha hinachu nisra atuh ka.
Icha hinachu.
He stuck out his hand and he felt around to see. He stuck out his hand and he pricked himself on the spiky thorns and sticks. Ouch.
Tumpa noga makinta or korimus ka hawaman yang karimus ka hinachu nispa kish kashlawa makinta suyugus ka atau atatau nispa.
It hurt. It was raining fire outside, just like Kui said.
Kishkaso makinta nanaikuchikuspatah atatao. Hinachu paramushan isra atuha.
Atuk Antonio sat there in the hole and he waited. He was getting hungry. And he was tired of the hole. Surely it wasn't still raining outside. He was reaching his hand out again and he pricked himself again.
Atuk Antonio huskopi kikim. Uktawantah o kubulyantah makinta hawaman nispa. Ichapis mana para mushanchu aisarimulyanta hawaman. Kish kaigo chikulyanta.
Oh no, it was still raining fire.
Atatao nispa paiga para mushales japonega nispa khaparikun atu Antonioga.
Waited and he waited and he got hungrier and hungrier. This was getting ridiculous. He was so hungry now. He was thirsty too. He was starving.
Suyalaskapuni alayarkaska, chakiska, tuturispa, kuyurispa, pachampi. Ay, maik akamata kahinata para mukari niska.
He wanted to get out. So one more time he stuck his hand out, this time very carefully. He felt and he realized that pointy feeling outside the hole wasn't a rain of fire. It was pointy sticks. Kui had tricked him again.
Loksimuita munasroskaita. Una ning mantawa atoha atispa mana atispa uktawa makinta urkumulyaskata
The hole was covered with dirt. He couldn't get out. He wailed and moaned. He should have eaten kui before he got into the hole. Then he wouldn't be so hungry. He was very hungry. He was very thirsty. He was very scared. He didn't think he would ever get out of the hole.
Husku halpanta pasrapi nita hatinchu lloximuite kikimpachapi tuturispa llakisa khepakun. Chay qoitaga mikhunale karga nispa.
Chay qoitaga mikhunale karga.
Chay wangamana yarhasqapis kakulyaiban karga nina paranankama nispa tuturispa.
Abdul Antonio started to cry. What was he gonna do?
Kunai manasakta nispa Abdul Antonio nispa wagaripusta Abdul Antonio.
But then the dirt started to clear. Kui had come back. She dug Atuk Antonio out of the hole, and she showed him all the carrots and tasty treats she had gathered while he was busy with the rain of fire.
Koitak kutirimun galyarin alyarayta huskuta, atuk loksimunampak. Chanta rikuchinta tukimaymana, mikhunasta, tarimuskanta pai pakakunan kamanina paramanta.
She said that if he was hungry, she would be willing to share. He couldn't eat her now. Atuk Antonio sheepishly apologized.
Atuk Antonio mansituman paraspa pampachawa ya mamay nisga.
And now, dancing.
Could you say it,
Atuan? Oh, yeah. If some kids would like to put on the costumes and try dancing some traditional Quechua dances, they're welcome to come up and join.
Do it again at 2.
Okay, come on. We're gonna dance, okay? Toma, agarra la guagua, pues. Manamunan? No?
Let's go for you.
Huh?
Let's try it.
Come here.
Here.
Try it.
Oh, perfect. Wow. Look at that. You guys look like twins.
Yes. Like me. And then we're going to dance un poquito. A little bit. Okay, mommy?
There you go.
Okay? Just a play, mommy. Could you come in with me like that one?
You want to dance?
Yeah, go there.
Go dance.
Go there.
With me. Come, mamita. Come here. No, okay, it's okay. Tiene, tiene miedo. Sí. Okay. Pies adentro, así. Fuerte, hace pum. A ver. Pum. 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 Pum.
Eso.
En trencito, ándate hasta allá ahora.
¿Hacemos el tren?
Trencito, hasta el tren. Go. Tren. Hold it, there. Aquí, más aquí vendremos, más aquí. Pies adentro, así.
¡Pum!
A ver. Yes.
Imainaya. 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 Imainaya in Quechua means how are you? How are you? Imainaya. Imainaya. And then you can answer Walekya. Walekya.
Walekya.
Gualequia. Gualequia means fine, very well. That's in Quechua, Boliviano. Remember that Quechua, we have like a variantes coloquiales, like a colloquial variation.
Dialect.
Variantes coloquiales.
Mm-hmm.
Colloquial variations or linguistic differences, okay? Just like in expresiones idiomáticas. Perú. In Peru is aliñacho. Aliñancho, aliñancho. In Peru is aliñancho. And they say
aliñan, aliñan.
In Peru es aliñancho, ari aliñan. Estas son algunas palabras que quiero compartir con ustedes. That's some words that I would like to share with you guys before starting the play. Suti, Mama Julia. Suti, Mama Julia.
Suti,
Mama Julia.
My name is Mama Julia.
Sutiki, your name is, what's your name?
Gwen.
Gwen, Sutiki,
Gwen.
Kampatari. Imasutiki. Stephanie. Imasutiki. Imasutiki. Okay. Imasutiki. Imasutiki. Imasutiki.
Imasutiki.
Imasutiki.
Imasutiki. Imasutiki.
That is, Imasutiki means, what's your name? And then in order to say my name is, we say Suti. Suti, and then you say your name. Suti, no? Suti, example, Stefan.
Does that mean my name is?
Exactamente means that my name is Suti, Mama Julia. Y Kunan, Kunan Poncha.
Tumpata, Asiriku.
Sunchis, Quwiwan Atujwan. Pero antes, les voy a presentar, I'm going to introduce my friend, he's Americano, pero con corazón muy boliviano. Con corazón muy boliviano, su nombre es Neil. Preséntate.
How are you doing, everyone? Today we're going to be telling you the story of the fox and the guinea pig, or in Quechua, el cuy y atuk Antonio. In Quechua tradition, the fox is sort of, he's not stupid, but he likes to go to the city and likes to think of himself as bigger and more important than he really is. So he once went to the city and then came back and said, I'm going to have a big fancy city name. Everybody call me Antonio. So everyone called him Atuk Antonio, and he was very upset. Cui, on the other hand, likes to live by her wits. She's always getting into trouble and then finding her way out of it. She's a very clever, very tricky person. But this is one of the stories between the fox and the cuy. Normally, they get along fine, but when times are tough, the fox gets kind of hungry and cuy looks pretty tasty. So cuy has to figure a way out of the situation every time. And this is another one of those.
Muy bien. Manara.
Pai unata purichisaspa, va tumpitata ya chasunche sutisniku. Okay? Manara. Antes de continuar con el cuento, vamos a conocer a los personajes, okay? Before just
running with the story,
we're going to know the names of these characters. Okay, how do we call that now?
Bueno.
Pai suting cuy. 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 Three names we can give him. Cui,
cui,
cui.
What do we call just cui, cui, cui?
In Quechua language, most of the animal has been named, or just at least its name according to the sounds that they do. The sounds.
Example, the cuy hams always making noisy, haciendo ruidos. Pai hamon, quiz, 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 nispa. Chairai gusuti, cuy. Peru, de pai conanigo Peru, pi cuy. No? Ecuador, cuy. Bolivia, cuy. Porque pai ni quiz, quiz, quiz. ¿Qué dice?
Y manita, quiz, quiz. Quiz,
quiz. Chairai gusuti,
quiz. Does make sense? Y ajo. What do you think?
¿Qué piensan que dice el ajo? Y manita, ajo. What do you think that says ajo can make noise? What type of noise could make? Au, something like that? Yeah? Au? No? Entonces,
ajo, that's his name is au, ajo. Yeah, au, ato.
Okay. Entonces, ato, cuy. Ato, cuy.
¿Puedes repetir? Ato, cuy. Ato, cuy. Ato, cuy. ¿Cómo se llama esto? What's his name is? Ato.
Yeah.
Ato, say it. Ato. Name is?
Ato.
Ato. Name is? Ato, Stephanie?
Ato.
Ato. Ato. Ato. If I read something?
Cui.
Cui. Cui. Cui. Okay, vamos a ver el ato. That's my ato, haha. Cui. 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 If I patat something? Ato.
Ato.
Ato. Entonces, ato, ato Juan Quwiwan amigos kankusuma, munanakungu, masis. They are masis. That's friend or buddies. Masi. Masi. They are masis. They are masis. No son enemigos. Quwiwan Atujwan mana chehninakunkuchu paikunakangu masis. In order to say just friend or body, in Quechua we say masi. 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 Masi means body. Masi means just like a friend in English, right? Entonces, ato Antonio, ato masi cuesta de masi. Pero a veces, maganakungu. Sometimes they fight, you know, because, not because they want to fight it. Why? Why do they fight?
Well, sometimes times are tough. It's the mountain. There's not a lot around. And ato Antonio thinks he's all clever and smart and cool. Like to think she's very smart too. She still play nasty tricks on the fox, and the fox doesn't like that. So every now and then the fox starts to turn on Cui, and Cui starts to turn on the fox. But everything always ends up pretty well.
Paigunas amigitos kanko chay manta. Ukapungo amigitos pi mana ma chay kama magana kunkuchu. Ichari pero chay paja in the Andean part, especialmente en las zonas indígenas, in the indigenous towns, es muy común, es muy necesario, es importante, it's very important, it's very common. We are attached to the nature. No caigo, caigo, a la tuquina, la plantita son yuruswan, ruruswan, causaico. We live with, you attach with the
nature, plants, and rituals, and traditions, and legends too. Nosotros
vivimos muy cerca de
las tradiciones
y leyendas con la naturaleza.
Por eso es importante en las comunidades quechuas, that's why it's very important in the
Quechua communities to use it, for example, wairuru. Wairuru.
That's
a seed.
Wairuru.
How do you say? Wairuru. Wairuru. That's a wairuru. Wairuru. Seed is red and black. Kairuru kawankichich puka
yana suti wairuru. Se llama wairuru, es rojo y negro. Esta semilla crece en la Amazonía. Esta semilla crece en la Amazonía. Kairuru ka
orilla ya pich kausan. Konipi. That's this seed is comes from the rainforest in the Amazonian part. That's a seed from the big plant, but we don't use for eating. Manami kunapach, just only
para un ritual. It's for a ritual only. The white uru has two colors, red and black, because our philosophy in the Andean part, in the Quechua communities, is always dual. The duality is very important for us. Always become the day and night, women and men, whatever it could be, sun and moon, something like this. It's duality. Entonces, este guairuru, the first day of your life, mom is used to give you as a lucky charm in order to protect you from the bad spirits, bad things. That's your lucky charm. You receive the first gift in your life, the first day, el guairuru. Kai pachama hamusha ti ke ka mamai ke posonki guairuru tamaki. Ah, mami matinas. Anta kepaigita purinam phi. Entonces, las mamás nos dan el primer día que nacemos un guairuro. Y yo les voy a dar a ustedes, a cada uno también, que hay que tiapua.
Vamos a recibir antes, todavía antes del cuento, el guairuro.
¿Qué vamos a recibir? Guairuro. ¿Qué vamos a recibir?
Guairuro.
Guairuro. ¿Ok? ¿Puedes ayudarme? Ok. Do you want me to give it to you? Okay, wairuru. Ima kai suting? Wairuru. Repeat, mommy. Wairuru. 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 Yeah, wairuru ni. Okay. Hamuna kichu wairuru ta?
Ari.
Ari means yes.
Ari
means yes.
I'm asking, ¿quieres wairuru? And then he says, Ari.
¿Quieres guairuru?
Ari.
¿Sí? ¿Ari? Sí.
Guairuru.
There you go. ¿Quieres guairuru?
¿Quieres guairuru?
Yo.
¿Ari? Guairuru. Sumas canaikipas. Ama ni mamilla y kunas katina sumpas. Sumahkan aiki, ya?
¿Quieres guairuru?
Sumahkan. ¿Quieres guairuru ta? ¿Sí? Ari, sí, ari. Ari, guairuru. Sumahkan aiki pa. Sumahkan aiki, ya? Guairuru ta munan kipis. Joskaiki guairuru ta. Sumahkan aiki pa. Ama ni, iman kaya kunas katnas. Pacham, pis.
¿Quieres guairuru? ¿Y tú? ¿Quieres guairuru?
Sumasta. Y entonces, when you receive, you say pachi. Pachi means gracias. In Quechua, pachi means gracias. How do you say thank you? How do you say thank you?
Pachi.
How do you say pachi? Munankichu wairuruta? Man. Okay. Hamuichis wawas?
Hamuichis.
Hamuichis. Hamuichis. How many white rocks are you going to make? Okay.
How do you say in Quechua, thank you? Pachi. How do you say?
Pachi.
Pachi, mama. Pachi, mama. How do you say in Quechua, thank you? Pachi, mama. Pachi, mama.
Pachi,
mama. Pachi, mama. Okay. Muy bien. Entonces. Bueno, vamos a ir con el cuento entonces, una vez que tenemos ya los regalos para la buena suerte.
The good gift
we receive now.
We're going to run with this.
Okay. Bueno.
All right. And now, the story of El Cui y Atuk Antonio. In English and then in Quechua.
Inglés piwan, Quechua piwan kunanga parla sunche. Atuk Antonio tawan. Quwiwanta. Entonces,
antes de comenzar, vamos a recordar.
Remember?
Imasutin Kaipata, Ato.
Imasutin?
Ato.
Kaipata Imasutin?
Kui. Kui. Kui.
Kui.
Ato?
Kui. Ato? Kui.
There once was a guinea pig, El Kui, who lived with her mother and her sisters. She would wander all around her home looking for food. Her mother would warn her not to wander too far, but the guinea pig didn't care. She didn't care, even though nearby there was always the fox, Atuk Antonio. Still, every day when she left home, her mother would warn her not to stray too far, and she would give her the family good luck charm to keep her safe in times of trouble, as long as she stayed good and kind.
Meanwhile, Atuk Antonio, the fox,
raced around, searching hungrily for the guinea pig. Many times he'd tried to eat her in the past, but she'd always tricked him. He was hungry and he was sick of looking like a fool. Once, Kui offered him honey instead of her, but then he got stung by all the angry bees. Once, Kui offered him a wheel of cheese down a well, but then she pushed him down the well. Another time, she broke his head on a pot of lard. Ouch! What must Kui have thought of him then? He couldn't be made to look so silly. So he swore that next time, he swore he would eat Kui right away. He looked for Kui all over. Through the mountains and the hills, by the rivers and the forests, finally he spotted Kui digging into a hole looking for carrots. Kui was so busy looking for the carrots that she didn't notice Atuk Antonio sneaking up behind her. He shouted one big aha and grabbed for Kui as she shouted in surprise.
Aha! Kutilu!
Stop, my good friend Atuk Antonio, said Kui. Thinking quickly, Kui told Atuk Antonio that he couldn't waste time eating little old her when there was a tremendous rain of fire coming. Atuk Antonio was surprised. What rain of fire? Kui acted shocked that he hadn't heard about the big rain of fire that was coming to burn everyone. It was pretty big news after all.
Manachi yachanki ni naparai urmamonga tukuita rukwasin chehniska.
The fox was really worried. He didn't want to be burned by the rain of fire. And Kui told him that the fire was going to rain down right away.
Atuktahlakikus pagayariska rupai kuchikuska nispa mana wanyita munasachu rupakuchikunampa. Ma namai renin pipis puchusunchu nispa nihti.
It wasn't fair. Kui already had a hole to hide in, but he didn't have anything. He was very sad.
Ay, manasartakunang rin ista.
Ay, manasartakunang rin.
Mis palakrikus rato rapay rapakakamonang alay na koira alay na koira nogari, nogari, nekas.
Kui told him not to worry. She offered to dig a hole for him. So she and Atuk Antonio started digging. The fox hopped into the hole in a hurry, very scared of the rain of fire. As soon as he was in, Kui covered him up with dirt. She piled more and more dirt on him until only his hand was sticking out of the hole. Kui told Atuk Antonio not to come out until he felt the rain of fire stop. But then, Kui covered up the hole with thorns and pointy sticks. She had tricked Atuk Antonio again. She shouted as she ran away, "Look out, the rain of fire is starting!" And the fox was worried. But was it really raining fire? He stuck out his hand and he felt around to see. He stuck out his hand and he pricked himself on the spiky thorns and sticks. Ouch!
Tumpak noga makintor korimus ka hawaman yang karimus ka hinachunis pa kish kaslawa makinta suyugus ka atawo nispa.
It hurt. It was raining fire outside, just like Kui said.
Kish kaslawa makinta na naikuchikus patah atawo hinachu para musanis ka atuka.
Atuk Antonio sat there in the hole and he waited. He was getting hungry and he was tired of the hole. Surely it wasn't still raining outside. He was reaching his hand out again. And he pricked himself again.
Atuk Antonio huskopi kikim pacham kikapatan. Uktawantah mulyantah makintah hawaman nispa ichapis mana para mushanchu aisari mulyantah hawaman. Kish kaigo chikulyantah.
Oh no, it was still raining fire.
Atatao nispa paiga para mushales kapunega nispa kapariku Atuk Antonio.
Waited and he waited and he got hungrier and hungrier. This was getting ridiculous. He was so hungry now. He was thirsty too. He was starving.
Suyalaskapuni, alayarkaska, chakiska, tuturispa, kuyurispa, pachampi. Ay, my akamata kahinata para mukari nisra.
He wanted to get out. So one more time, he stuck his hand out. This time, very carefully. He felt, and he realized that pointy feeling outside the hole wasn't a rain of fire. It was pointy sticks. Kui tricked him again. The hole was covered with dirt. He couldn't get out. He wailed and moaned. He should have eaten Kui before he got into the hole. Then he wouldn't be so hungry. He was very hungry. He was very thirsty. He was very scared. He didn't think he would ever get out of the hole.
Husku halp anta pasrapi nita hatinchu lyoximuita kikin pachapi tuturispa llakisqa qhepakun. Chay qoitaqa mikhunallay karqa nisqa.
Chay qoitaqa mikhunallay karqa.
Chaywanqa mana yarqasqapis kakullayman karqa nina paranankama nispa tuturisqa.
Atuk Antonio started to cry. What was he gonna do?
Kunay manasaqta nisqa Atuk Antonioqa nispa waqarikusqa Atuk Antonio.
But then, the dirt started to clear. Kui had come back. She dug Atuk Antonio out of the hole, and she showed him all the carrots and tasty treats she had gathered while he was busy with the rain of fire.
Kuitah kutirimun galyarin alyarayta huskuta, atuh loksimunampah. Chanta rikuchinta tukimaymana mikhunasta tarimusqanta pay pakakunankama nina paramanta.
She said that if he was hungry, she would be willing to share. He couldn't eat her now. Atuk Antonio sheepishly apologized.
Atuk Antonio mansituman paraspa Pampachawa ya mama inisra.
Pampachawa ya mama.
And now, dancing.
Kina mandata kuska sumah tapay kuna tusuita kagari sangko pacha. Uh musikita piting kunisrapi musikita tachura sunchak tusurinan kupa.
Entonces, queremos que en esta parte los niños bailen con el ato y el cuy.
Y tenemos también, si
alguna niña quiere ponerse unas faldas para bailar, would you say it, that one?
Oh yeah, if some kids would like to put on the costumes and try dancing some traditional.
Hamwiches in Quechua means come. Hamwiches.
Could you repeat for me? Hamwiches.
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 Hamwiches. Hamwiches. Means come. Okay. Vamos a comenzar. Introducción.
Uh-huh.
Imainaya. Imainaya. Imainaya.
In Quechua means Hawaii. Imainaya.
And then
you can answer
Gualeglia.
Gualeglia. Gualeglia.
Gualeglia
means
fine,
very well. That's in Quechua Boliviano. Remember that Quechua? We have like variantes coloquiales, like a colloquial
dialect.
Variantes coloquiales.
Mm-hmm.
Colloquial variations or linguistic differences, okay? Just like in expresiones idiomáticas. Perú. In Peru is aliñancho. 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 In Peru is aliñancho. And they say
aliñan. Aliñan.
En Perú es aliliancho, arialilla. Esas son algunas palabras que quiero compartir con ustedes. That's some words that I would like to share with you guys before starting the play. Suti, Mama Julia. Suti, Mama Julia.
Suti,
Mama Julia.
My name is Mama Julia.
Sutiki, your name is, what's your name?
Kuen.
Sutiki, man.
Kampatari.
Stephanie. Imasutiki?
That is Imasutiki
means what's your name? And then in order to say my name is we say Suti. Suti, and then you say your name. Suti. No? Suti. Example Stefan. Exactamente means that my name is Suti, Mama Julia. Y kunan, kunan poncha,
tumpata
asirikusunchis, Quwiwan Atujwan.
Pero antes,
les voy a presentar, I'm going to introduce my friend, he's americano, pero con corazón muy boliviano. Con corazón muy boliviano, su nombre es Niel. Preséntate.
How are you doing, everyone? Today we're going to be telling you the story of the fox and the guinea pig. En Quechua, el cuy y Atuk Antonio. In Quechua tradition, the fox is sort of, he's not stupid, but he likes to go to the city and likes to think of himself as bigger and more important than he really is. So he once went to the city and then came back and said, I'm going to have a big fancy city name. Everybody call me Antonio. So everyone called him Atuk Antonio, and he was very upset. Cui, on the other hand, likes to live by her wits. She's always getting into trouble and then finding her way out of it. She's a very clever, very tricky person. But this is one of the stories between the fox and the cui. Normally, they get along fine, but when times are tough, the fox gets kind of hungry and cui looks pretty tasty. So cui has to figure a way out of the situation every time. And this is another one of those.
Muy bien. Manara.
Pay una tapurichisaspa. Tumpitata ya chasunches sutisniku, okay? Manara, antes de continuar con el cuento, vamos a conocer a los personajes, okay? Before just
running with the story,
we're gonna know the names of these characters. Okay, how do we call that now?
Bueno.
Paisutin Kui. 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 Three names we can give him. Kui.
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 Why do we call just kui, kui, kui?
In Quechua language, most of the animal has been named, or just at least it's named according to the sounds that they do. The sounds. For example, the kui comes always making noisy, haciendo ruidos, by having quiz, 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 misma. Chairaigo suti, kui. Peru, de el paico no ningún Perú que cuí, ¿no? Ecuador cuí, Bolivia cuí, porque paime quiz, quiz, quiz. ¿Qué dice?
¿Y manita? Quiz, quiz, quiz,
quiz. ¿Será que eso te cuí?
¿Does make sense? Y
ajo.
What do you think?
¿Qué piensan que dice el ajo? ¿Y manita? Ajo. What do you think that the ajo can make noise? What type of noise could make? Au, something like that? Yeah? Au? No? Entonces,
Ato, that's his name is Au Ato. Yeah, Au Ato.
Entonces, Ato, Kui. Ato, Kui.
¿Puedes repetir? Ato, Kui. Ato, Kui.
Ato,
Kui. ¿Cómo se llama esto? What's his name is? Ato.
Yeah.
Ato, say it. Ato. Name is?
Ato.
Ato. Name is?
Ato.
Ato. Stephanie?
Ato.
Ato. Ato. Ato. ¿Y Pairi Sutin?
Kui.
Kui. Kui. Kui. Kui. Okay, vamos a ver el ato. That's my ato, jaja. Kui. 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 Y para patat sotin, ato.
Ato. Ato.
Entonces, ato, ato Juan Quwiwan.
Amigos,
franco suma. Munanakungu. Masis. They are masis, that's friend or buddies, masi, masi, they are masis, no son enemigos. Quwiwan Atujwan, mana chehni na kunkuchu, paikuna kanku, masis. In order to say just friend or buddy, in Quechua we say masi, masi, masi. Masi means buddy, masi means just like a friend in English, right? Entonces, Atuj Antonio, Atuj, masi, Quwiwan, they are masi.
Pero a veces, maganakungu, sometimes they fight, you know, because, not because they want to fight it.
Why? Why do they fight?
Well, sometimes times are tough. It's the mountain. There's not a lot around. And Atuk Antonio thinks he's all clever and smart. And Kui likes to think she's very smart, too. She still play nasty tricks on the fox, and the fox doesn't like that. So every now and then, the fox starts to turn on Kui, and Kui starts to turn on the fox, but everything always ends up pretty well.
Paigunas amigitos kanku chay manta. Kukapungu amigitos pi mana ma chay kama magana kunkuchu. Ichari, pero chay paja
in the Andean part, especialmente en las zonas indígenas,
in the indigenous towns, es muy común, es muy necesario, es importante, it's very important,
it's very common. We are attached to the nature.
No caigo caigo. Ahora tú que me van a plantitas son yuruswan.
Yuruswan causaico.
We live with, you attach with the
nature, plants and rituals and traditions and legends too. Nosotros
vivimos muy cerca de
las tradiciones
y leyendas con la naturaleza.
Por eso es importante en las comunidades quechuas, that's why it's very important
in the Quechua communities to use it, for example, wairuru. Wairuru,
that's
a seed. Wairuru. How do you say? Wairuru. Wairuru. That's a wairuru. Wairuru. Seed is red and black. Kairuru kawankichich puka.
Yana. Suti wairuru. Se llama wairuru. Es rojo y negro. Esta semilla crece en la Amazonía. Esta semilla crece en la Amazonía. Kairuru ka
Onipi. That's this seed is comes from the rainforest in the Amazonian part. That's a seed from the big plant, but we don't use for eating. Manami kunapach, just only para un ritual. It's for a ritual only. The wairuru has two colors, red and black, because our philosophy in the Andean part, in the Quechua communities, is always dual. The duality is very important for us. Always we count the day and night, women and men, sun and moon, something like this. It's duality. Entonces, este wairuru, the first day of your life, mom is used to give you as a lucky charm. In order to protect you from the bad spirits, bad things. That's your lucky charm. You receive the first gift in your life, the first day, el wairuru. Kai pachama hamushakti
kya ka mamai ke posonki wairuru tamakiki. Ah, mani makinas.
Anta, kepa egita purinam, ¿sí? Entonces, las mamás nos dan el primer día que nacemos un wairuru. Y yo les voy a dar a ustedes, a cada uno también, que hay que te apuan.
Okay. Vamos a recibir antes, todavía antes del cuento, el
wairuru. ¿Qué vamos a recibir? Wairuru. ¿Qué vamos a recibir?
Wairuru.
Wairuru. Ok. ¿Puedes ayudarme? Ok. ¿Tengo
una
wairuruta?
Come
here. Do you want me to give it to you? Okay, wairuru. Ima kai suting? Wairuru. Repeat, mami. Wairuru. 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 Yeah, wairuru ni. Okay. Hamunan kichu wairuru ta?
Ari.
Ari means yes.
Ari
means yes.
I'm asking, ¿quieres wairuru? And then he says, Ari. Munan kichu wairuru ta?
¿Quieres wairuru?
Ari. Ari. Ari.
Ari. Ari. Ari. Ari. Ari. Ari. Ari.
Wairuru.
Mm. Yep. ¿Quieres wairuru?
Okay. ¿Qué wairuru?
Yep.
Ari. Wairuru. Sumas kanaikipa. Ama ni mamilla y kunas katina sumpa. Sumas kanaikipa.
¿Quieres wairuru?
Sumas kanaikipa. ¿Qué wairuru? Ari, sit, ari, ari, wairuru, sumas kanaikipa, sumas kanaiki, ya? Wairuru tamunan kipis, joskaiki wairuru ta, sumas kanaikipa, amani, imen kunas katnas, pacham, pis, ya?
Yes, wairuru? Ya, ¿eh?
Este kanaikamunan kichu wairuru ta? Ari,
ari.
¿Y tú? ¿Quieres wairuru?
No, Ari.
Hami. Hami. Hami.
Hami. Hami. Hami. Hami. Hami. Hami. Hami. Hami. Hami. Hami. Hami. Hami. Hami. Hami. Hami. Hami. Hami. Hami. Hami. Hami. Hami. Hami. Pachi. Pachi means gracias in Quechua. Gracias. How do you say gracias? Thank you? How do you say thank you?
Pachi.
How do you say? Pachi. Munankichu wairuruta? Man. Okay. How much is wawa?
How much is?
How much? How much wairuru kosaiki makigima? Okay. How do you say in Quechua, thank you? Pachi. How do you say?
Pachi.
Pachi mama. Pachi mama. How do you say in Quechua, thank you? Pachimama. Pachimama. Mama. Pachimama. Ok, muy bien. Entonces, bueno, vamos a ir con el cuento entonces una vez que tenemos ya los regalos para la buena suerte. The good gift we receive now, we're going to run with this. Ok, bueno.
All right. And now, the story of El Cui y Atuk Antonio, in English and then in Quechua.
Ingles piwan, Quechua piwan kunanga parla sunche, Atuk Antonio tawan, Quwiwan ta. Entonces, antes de comenzar, vamos a recordar.
Remember?
Imasutin kaipata, Atu. Imasutin? Atu. Kaipati imasutin? Cui. Cui. Cui.
Cui.
Atu?
Cui.
Atu?
Cui.
There once was a guinea pig, El Cui, who lived with her mother and her sisters. She would wander all around her home looking for food. Her mother would warn her not to wander too far, but the guinea pig didn't care. She didn't care even though nearby there was always the fox, Atuk Antonio. Still, every day when she left home, her mother would warn her not to stray too far, and she would give her the family good luck charm to keep her safe in times of trouble as long as she stayed good and kind. Raced around, searching hungrily for the guinea pig. Many times he'd tried to eat her in the past, but she'd always tricked him. He was hungry and he was sick of looking like a fool. Once, Cui offered him honey instead of her. But then he got stung by all the angry bees. Once, Cui offered him a wheel of cheese down a well, but then she pushed him down the well. Another time, she broke his head on a pot of lard. Ouch! What must Cui have thought of him then? He couldn't be made to look so silly. So he swore that next time, he swore he would eat Cui right away. He looked for Cui all over. Through the mountains and the hills, by the rivers and the forests, finally he spotted Cui digging into a hole looking for carrots. Cui was so busy looking for the carrots that she didn't notice Atuk Antonio sneaking up behind her. He shouted one big aha and grabbed for Cui as she shouted in surprise.
Aha! Kutilu!
Stop, my good friend Atuk Antonio, said Cui. Thinking quickly, Cui told Atuk Antonio that he couldn't waste time eating little old her when there was a tremendous rain of fire coming.
Mikuitara kamu nasha wangi ni napara ihamusha nihkaska.
Atuk Antonio was surprised. What rain of fire?
Nina Ninapara?
Ninapara
imapara nishapayaka.
Kui had been shocked that he hadn't heard about the big rain of fire that was coming to burn Atuan. It was pretty big news after all.
Manachia chanki ninaparai urmamonga tukuita rukwasin chahniska.
The fox was really worried. He didn't want to be burned by the rain of fire. And Kui told him that the fire was going to rain down right away.
Atuftahlakikus pagayariska rupai kuchikus khnis pa mana wanyita munasachu rupakchikunampa mana mai renin pipis puchusunchu nispani.
It wasn't fair. Kui already had a hole to hide in, but he didn't have anything. He was very sad.
Ay manasachtakunangri niska.
Ay manasachtakunangri.
Nispalakrikus ratu rapai rapakakamonan alaina koira alashaina koira nogari.
Kui told him not to worry. She offered to dig a hole for him. So she and Atuk Antonio started digging. The fox hopped into the hole in a hurry, very scared of the rain of fire. As soon as he was in, Kui covered him up with dirt. She piled more and more dirt on him until only his hand was sticking out of the hole. Kui told Atuk Antonio not to come out until he felt the rain of fire stop. But then, Kui covered up the hole with thorns and pointy sticks. She had tricked Atuk Antonio again. She shouted as she ran away, "Look out, the rain of fire is starting!" And the fox was worried. But was it really raining fire?
Kunanga nina para mushanya kawari kawari atuh tak manchay lakis ka keka punchay huskopi. Icha hinachu nisra atuha.
Icha hinachu.
He stuck out his hand and he felt around to see. He stuck out his hand and he pricked himself on the spiky thorns and sticks. Ouch.
Tumpa nora makinta or korimus ka hawaman yang karimus ka hinachu nispa kish kashlawa makinta suyugus ka atawu nispa.
It hurt. Raining fire outside, just like Kui said.
Kishkaso makinta na naikuchikuspatah atatao. Hinachu para mushan nisra atuha.
Atuk Antonio sat there in the hole and he waited. He was getting hungry and he was tired of the hole. Surely it wasn't still raining outside. He was reaching his hand out again and he pricked himself again.
Atuk Antonio huskopi kikim. Uktawantah ukulyantah makinta hawaman nispa. Ichapis mana para mushanchu aisari mulyanta hawama kish kaigo chikulyanta.
Oh no, it was still raining fire.
Atatao nispa paiga para mushales japonega nispa khapariku atu hantunyoba.
Waited and he waited and he got hungrier and hungrier. This was getting ridiculous. He was so hungry now. He was thirsty too. He was starving.
Suyalaskapuni alayarkaska, chakiska, tuturispa, kuyurispa, pachampi. Ay, maik akamata kaihinata para mukari niska.
He wanted to get out. So one more time he stuck his hand out, this time very carefully. He felt and he realized that that pointy feeling outside the hole wasn't a rain of fire, it was pointy sticks. Kui had tricked him again.
Loksimuita munasko skaita. Una ning mantao atoha atispa mana atispa uktao makinta urkumulyaskata inamanta astao makinta esarimuska nitah nina parachukaska kishkashlyakaska.
The hole was covered with dirt. He couldn't get out. He wailed and moaned. He should have eaten Kui before he got into the hole. Then he wouldn't be so hungry. He was very hungry. He was very thirsty. He was very scared. He didn't think he would ever get out of the hole.
Husk uhalp anta pasrapi nita hatinchu lyoximuita kikin pachapi tuturispa llakisqa qhepakun. Chay qowitaqa mikhunallay karqa nisqa.
Chay qowitaqa mikhunallay karqa.
Chaywanqa mana yarqasqapis kakullayman karqa nina paranankama nispa tuturisqa.
Atuk Antonio started to cry. What was he gonna do?
Kunay manasaqta nispa Atuk Antonioqa nispa waqaripusqa Atuk Antonio.
But then, the dirt started to clear. Kui had come back. She dug Atuk Antonio out of the hole and she showed him all the carrots and tasty treats she had gathered while he was busy with the rain of fire.
Oita kutirimun gallarin allaraita huskuta atur loximunampa chanta rikuchinta tukimai mana mikunasta tarimusganta pai pakakunan kamanina paramanta.
She said that if he was hungry, she would be willing to share. He couldn't eat her now.
Kunayar khasa tanki chaga mikui kai kunata anisra mikui anisra mikui ichapis chaiwanga mana mikuan kichu mikuspaga yar khasa kaspaga mikuya mana mikuan kichu nisra.
Atuk Antonio sheepishly apologized.
Atuk Antonio mansituman paraspa pampachawa ya mamae nisra.
And now, dancing.
Kinamantata kuska sumahta paikuna tusuita kallarisranku pacha. Uh, musikita pitin kuniskapi musikita tachura sunchak tusurinankupa.
Entonces, queremos que en esta parte los niños bailen con el ato y el
cuy. Y tenemos también,
si alguna niña quiere ponerse unas faldas para bailar, would you say it, that one?
Oh, yeah. If some kids would like to put on the costumes and try dancing some traditional.
Hamwiches in Quechua means come. Hamwiches.
Could you repeat for me? Hamwiches.
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 Hamwiches. Means come. Okay. Vamos a comenzar. Introducción. Uh-huh.
Imainaya. 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 Imainaya in Quechua means how are you? How are you? Imainaya. Imainaya. And then you can
answer
Walekya. Walekya.
Walekya.
Walekya. Walekya means
fine,
very well. That's in Quechua Boliviano. Remember that Quechua? We have like variantes coloquiales, like a colloquial
dialect.
Variantes coloquiales.
Mm-hmm.
Colloquial variations or linguistic differences, okay? Just like in expresiones idiomáticas. Peru. In Peru is aliñancho. 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 In Peru is aliñancho. And they say
aliñan. Aliñan.
En Perú es aliyancho, ariyaliya. Esas son algunas palabras que quiero compartir con ustedes. That's some words that I would like to share with you guys before starting the play. Suti, Mama Julia. Suti, Mama Julia.
Suti,
Mama Julia.
My name is Mama Julia.
Sutiki, your name is, what's your name?
Gwen.
Gwen, Sutiki, Gwen.
Kampatari.
Stephanie. Stephanie.
Imasutiki? 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 Imasutiki?
That is, Imasutiki means, what's your name? And then in order to say my name is, we say, Suti. Suti, and then you say your name. Suti, no? Suti, example, Stefan. Exactamente means that my name is Suti, Mama Julia. Y kunan, kunan poncha,
tumpata, asiriku.
Punches, Quwiwan Atujwan. Pero antes, les voy a presentar, I'm going to introduce my friend, he's americano, pero con corazón muy boliviano. Con corazón muy boliviano, su nombre es Neil. Preséntate.
How are you doing, everyone? Today we're going to be telling you the story of the fox and the guinea pig. In Quechua, el cuy y atuk Antonio. In Quechua tradition, the fox is sort of, he's not stupid, but he likes to go to the city and likes to think of himself as bigger and more important than he really is. So he once went to the city and then came back and said, I'm going to have a big fancy city name. Everybody call me Antonio. So everyone called him atuk Antonio, and he was very upset. Kui, on the other hand, likes to live by her wits. She's always getting into trouble and then finding her way out of it. She's a very clever, very tricky person. But this is one of the stories between the fox and the Kui. Normally, they get along fine, but when times are tough, the fox gets kind of hungry and Kui looks pretty tasty. So Kui has to figure a way out of the situation every time. And this is another one of those.
Muy bien. Manara.
Pai una tapurichisaspa, ma tumpitata ya chasunche supisniku. Okay? Manara. Antes de continuar con el cuento, vamos a conocer a los personajes. Okay? Before just running with the story, we're going to know the names of these characters. Okay, how do we call that now?
Bueno.
Pai Sutin Kui. 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 Three names we can give him. Kui.
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 Kui. Why do we call just Kui, Kui, Kui?
In Quechua language, most of the animal has been named, or just at least it's named according to the sounds that they do. The sounds. For example, the Kui camps always making noisy, haciendo ruidos, by having squeeze, 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 Lisba. Chairaigo Sutin Kui. Peru, the Pai Kunaningu Peru, Pi Kui. No? Ecuador, Kui. Bolivia, Kui. Porque Pai mi, quiz, quiz, quiz. ¿Qué dice?
Imaninta, quiz, quiz. Quiz?
Quiz. Chairaigo Sutin Kui.
Does make sense?
Y
what do you think?
¿Qué piensan que dice el ato? Imanita, ato. What do you think that the ato can make noise? What type of noise could make? Au, something like that? Yeah? Au? No? Entonces,
ato, that's his name is au, ato. Yeah, au, ato. Okay. Entonces,
ato, kui.
Ato,
kui.
¿Puedes repetir? Ato, kui. Ato, kui.
Ato,
kui. ¿Cómo se llama esto? What's, his name is ato.
Yeah.
Ato, say it. Ato. Name is?
Ato.
Ato. Name is? Ato, Stephanie?
Ato.
Ato. Ato. Ato. ¿Y Pairi Sutin?
Kui.
Kui. Kui. Kui. Kui. Ok, vamos a ver el ato. That's my ato, jaja. Kui. 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 ¿Y para Patat Sutin? Ato.
Ato.
Entonces, ato, ato Juan Quwiwan,
amigos,
Franco Suma, Munanakungu, Masis, they are Masis, that's friend or buddies, Masi, Masi, they are Masis, no son enemigos, Quwiwan Atujwan, Mana Chehninakunkuchu, Paikunakangu, Masis. In order to say just friend or buddy, in Quechua we say Masi, Masi. Masi. Masi means body. Masi means just like a friend in English, right? Entonces, ato Antonio, ato Masi Kui, de Masi.
Pero a veces, maganakungu, sometimes they fight, you know, because, not because they want to fight it.
Why? Why do they fight?
Well, sometimes times are tough. It's the mountain. There's not a lot around. And ato Antonio thinks he's all clever and smart and Kui like to think she's very smart too. She still play nasty tricks on the fox, and the fox doesn't like that. So every now and then the fox starts to turn on Kui, and Kui starts to turn on the fox. But everything always ends up pretty well.
Paigunas amiguitos kanko chay manta. Kukapungo amiguitos pi mana chay kama magana kung kuchu. Ichari, pero chay paja
In the Andean part, especially in the zonas indígenas,
in the indigenous comes, it's very common, it's very necessary, it's important, it's very important, it's very common. We are attached to the nature.
No caigo caigo. Ala tu kin son yuruswan, ruruswan kausaiko. We live with, you attach with the
nature, plants and rituals and traditions and maidens too. Nosotros vivimos muy cerca de las tradiciones y leyendas con la naturaleza. Por eso es importante en las comunidades quechuas, that's why it's very important in the Quechua communities to use it, for example, wairuru. Wairuru,
that's
a seed.
Wairuru.
How do you say? Wairuru. Wairuru. That's a wairuru. Wairuru seed is red and black. Kairuru kawankichich, puka.
Yana suti, wairuru. Se llama wairuru, es rojo y negro. Esta semilla crece en la Amazonía. Esta semilla crece en la Amazonía. Kairuru ka,
ordinary. Onipi. That's this seed is comes from the rainforest in the Amazonian part. That's a seed from the big plant, but we don't use for eating. Manami kunapach, just only para un ritual. It's for a ritual only. The wairuru has two colors, red and black, because our philosophy in the Andean part, in the Quechua communities, is always dual. The duality is very important for us. Always become the day and night, women and men, whatever it could be, sun and moon, something like this. It's duality. Entonces, este wairuru, the first day of your life, mom is used to give you as a lucky charm. In order to protect you from the bad spirits, bad things. That's your lucky charm. You receive the first gift in your life, the first day, el wairuru. Kai pachama hamushakti
kiha, mamai ke posonki, wairuru tamakiki. Ah, mani matinas.
Anta, kepaigita purinam, hi? Entonces, las mamás nos dan el primer día que nacemos un wairuru. Y yo les voy a dar a ustedes, a cada uno también, que hay que te apuan.
Ok, vamos a recibir antes, todavía antes del cuento, el
wairuru. ¿Qué vamos a recibir? Wairuru. ¿Qué vamos a recibir?
Wairuru.
Ok, puedes ayudarme. Ok, ¿tengo una wairuruta? Come in. Do you want me to give it to you? Okay, wairuru. Imakai suting? Wairuru. Repeat, mommy. Wairuru. 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 Yeah, wairuru ni. Okay. Hamuna kichu wairuruta?
Ari.
Ari means yes.
Ari
means yes.
I'm asking, ¿quieres wairuru? And then he says ari. Muna kichu wairuruta?
¿Quieres wairuru?
Ari. Ari.
Ari. Ari. Ari. Ari. Ari. Ari.
Wairuru.
Mm-hmm. Yep. ¿Quieres wairuru?
¿Kaipi wairuru?
Yep.
Ari? Wairuru. Sumas kanaikipaj. Ama ni mamilla ikunas katina sumpaj. Sumas kanaikipaj.
¿Quieres wairuru?
Sumas kaki. ¿Kichu wairuru ta? Ari, sit Ari, Ari, wairuru, sumas kanaikipa, sumas kanaiki, ya? Wairuru tamunanki pis, hoskaiki wairuru ta, sumas kanaikipa, amani, imen de kunas katnas, pacham, pis, matas, ya?
Yes, wairuru? Ya, ya.
Yes, tani kamunanki wairuru ta?
Ari. Ari.
¿Y tú? ¿Quieres wairuru?
No,
no, no. Hami. 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 Kawasonga. Entonces, when you receive, you say Pachi. Pachi means gracias. In Quechua, Pachi means gracias. How do you say thank you? How do you say thank you?
Pachi.
How do you say Pachi? Munan Quechua iruta? Man. Okay. How much is what?
How much is?
How much? How many white rocks are you making? Okay. How do you say in Quechua, thank you? Pachi. How do you say?
Pachi.
Pachi. Pachi mama. Pachi mama. How do you say in Quechua, thank you? Pachi mama. Pachi mama.
Pachi
mama. Pachi mama. Ok, muy bien. Entonces, bueno, vamos a ir con el cuento entonces, una vez que tenemos ya los regalos para la buena suerte. The good gift we receive now, we're going to run with this. Ok, bueno.
All right. And now, the story of El Cui y Atuk Antonio. In English and then in Quechua.
English Piwan, Quechua Piwan, Kunanga Parla Sunche. Antonio Tawan, Quwiwan Atujwan. Entonces, antes de comenzar, vamos a recordar.
¿Remember?
Imasuti, Kaipata, Atu. Imasuti, Atu. Kaipata, Imasuti, Kui. 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 Atu. Kui. Atu. Kui.
There once was a guinea pig, El Cui, who lived with her mother and her sisters.
Oku timari kaska, pupui, mamawan, nyanyas niwan, tiaku kaska.
She would wander all around her home looking for food.
Mikunata mas kaspa wasin chay nekyata puri kachah kaska.
Her mother would warn her not to wander too far, but the guinea pig didn't care.
Mamata ni kaska, ama karuman rinkichu, kayata kakunki, ichari wawai, paitak ni, arimamay ni pai.
She didn't care, even though nearby there was always the fox, Atuk Antonio. Still, every day when she left home, her mother would warn her not to stray too far, and she would give her the family good luck charm to keep her safe in times of trouble, as long as she stayed good and kind.
Y ustedes ya recibieron su guairuro, you had already in that one. Entonces, kai sumas kanagampag, mana melaikunas hatiri songacho, aliyan kanaygipag.
Kachitu mamay,
pachi. Painin kachitu mamay, pachi.
Meanwhile, Atuk Antonio, the fox, traipsed around, searching hungrily for the guinea pig. Many times he'd tried to eat her in the past, but she'd always tricked him. He was hungry and he was sick of looking like a fool.
Chay kamata chay nekta Atuk Antonio puri kachak kaspa kuita mas kaspa. Chay kuita atariza chay ha mikusa puri nispa puri kaspa. Mana mikusa chay ha, mana no bacho kaspa.
Mana mikusa chay ha, mana no bacho kaspa.
Once, Kui offered him honey instead of her, but then he got stung by all the angry bees. Once, Kui offered him a wheel of cheese down a well, but then she pushed him down the well.
Another
time, she broke his head on a pot of lard. Ouch! What must Kui have thought of him then? He couldn't be made to look so silly. So he swore that next time, he swore he would eat Kui right away. He looked for Kui all over. Through the mountains and the hills, by the rivers and the forests, finally he spotted Kui digging into a hole looking for carrots. Kui was so busy looking for the carrots that she didn't notice Atuk Antonio sneaking up behind her.
He shouted one big aha and grabbed for Kuya. She shouted in surprise.
Aha! Kutillo!
Atoh rimanchay pinas akaparis na hak utilu kay pikasas kangi ka katur mangi kunang kutipe ka man makis ni man.
Stop, my good friend Atok Antonio, said Kui. Thinking quickly, Kui told Atok Antonio that he couldn't waste time eating little old her when there was a tremendous rain of fire coming. Atok Antonio was surprised. What rain of fire?
Ninapara?
Ninapara?
Ninapara? Ninapara?
Kui acted shocked that he hadn't heard about the big rain of fire that was coming to burn everyone. It was pretty big news after all. The fox was really worried. He didn't want to be burned by the rain of fire. And Kui told him that the fire was going to rain down right away.
It
wasn't fair. Kui already had a hole to hide in, but he didn't have anything. He was very sad. Kui told him not to worry. She offered to dig a hole for him. So she and Atok Antonio started digging. The fox hopped into the hole in a hurry, very scared of the rain of fire. As soon as he was in, Kui covered him up with dirt. She piled more and more dirt on him until only his hand was sticking out of the hole. Kui told Atok Antonio not to come out until he felt the rain of fire stop. But then, Kui covered up the hole with thorns and pointy sticks. She had tricked Atok Antonio again. She shouted as she ran away, "Look out, the rain of fire is starting!" And the fox was worried. But was it really raining fire? He stuck out his hand and he felt around to see. He stuck out his hand and he pricked himself on the spiky thorns and sticks. Ouch!
Tumpa tunoga makintor korimus ka hawaman yang karimus ka hinacho nispa kishkashlawa makinta tusuyugus ka atawo atatawo nispa.
It hurt! It was raining fire outside, just like Kui said.
Kishkaso makinta nanay kuchikuspatak atatawo atatawo hinacho paramusha nispa atoka.
Atok Antonio sat there in the hole and he waited. He was getting hungry and he was tired of the hole. Surely it wasn't still raining outside. He was reaching his hand out again and he pricked himself again.
Atok Antonio huskopi kikim. Uktawantak o mulyantak makinta hawaman nispa. Ichapis mana paramushanchu aisari mulyantak hawaman. Kishkaigo chikulyantak.
Oh no, it was still raining fire.
Atatao, atatao, nispa paega, paramushales japonega, nispa kaparikun atu jantuñoga.
Waited, and he waited, and he got hungrier and hungrier. This was getting ridiculous. He was so hungry now. He was thirsty, too. He was starving.
Suyalas japoni, alayarkaska, chakiska, tuturispa, kuyurispa, pachampi. Ay, maik, akamata kajinata paramukari, nispa.
He wanted to get out. So one more time, he stuck his hand out, this time very carefully. He felt, and he realized that pointy feeling outside the hole wasn't a rain of fire. It was pointy sticks. Kui had tricked him again.
Lorsimuita munas roskaita, unaining mantao atoha atispa man atispa uktao makinta urkumulyaskata. Inaman kastao astao makinta aisarimuska nitah nina parachukaska, kishkashlyakaska.
The hole was covered with dirt. He couldn't get out. He wailed. and moaned he should have eaten cooey before he got into the hole. Then he wouldn't be so hungry. He was very hungry. He was very thirsty. He was very scared. He didn't think he would ever get out of the hole.
Husku halpaan tapas rapi ni tahatin chulok simuy teki kimpachapi tuturis palyakis akhepakun. Chay koitaga mikhunale karga nispa.
Chay koitaga mikhunale karga.
Chay wang hamana yar khaskaps kakulyay man karga nina paranan kama nispa tuturisga.
Abdul Antonio started to cry. What was he gonna do?
Kunay manasah tahnispa atu Antonio ganispa wagaripusta atu Antonio.
But then the dirt started to clear. Kui had come back. She dug Atuk Antonio out of the hole, and she showed him all the carrots and tasty treats she had gathered while he was busy with the rain of fire.
Koitak kutirimun galyarin alyarayta huskuta, atuk loksimunampak. Chanta rikuchinta tukimay mana mikhunasta tarimuskanta pai pakakunan kama nina paramanta.
She said that if he was hungry, she would be willing to share. He couldn't eat her now.
Kuna yar khasa kan ki chaga mikhui kai kunata aniska mikhui aniska mikhui ichapis chai wan gamana mikhuan kichu mikhuspaga yar khasa kaspaga mikhui amana mikhuan kichu niska
Atuk Antonio sheepishly apologized
Atuk Antonio mansitu man paraspa pampa chawa ya mama
niska pampa
and now dancing
Could you say it,
Atuan? Oh, yeah. If some kids would like to put on the costumes and try dancing some traditional.
Hamuichis in Quechua means come. Hamuichis.
Could you repeat for me? Hamuichis.
Hamuichis.
Hamuichis. Hamuichis.
Hamuichis.
Means come.
Okay. Vamos a comenzar. Introducción. Uh-huh.
Imainaya in Quechua means how are you? Imainaya. Imainaya. And then you can answer Walekya. Walekya.
Walekya.
Walekia. Walekia means fine, very well.
That's in Quechua Boliviano. Remember that Quechua,
we have like a variantes coloquiales, like a colloquial
dialect.
Variantes coloquiales. Colloquial variations or linguistic differences, okay? Just like in expresiones idiomáticas. Peru. In Peru is aliñacho. Aliñancho, aliñancho. In Peru it's aliñancho. And they say
aliñan, aliñan.
In Peru es aliñancho, arialiñan. Esas son algunas palabras que quiero compartir con ustedes. That's some words that I would like to share with you guys before starting the play. Suti, Mama Julia. Suti, Mama Julia.
Suti,
Mama Julia.
My name is Mama Julia.
Sutiki, your name is, what's your name?
Quen.
Quen, Sutiki,
Quen.
Kampatari. Imasutiki. Stephanie. Imasutiki. 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 Imasutiki.
Imasutiki.
Imasutiki.
Imasutiki.
That is, Imasutiki means, what's your name? And then in order to say my name is, we say Suti. Suti, and then you say your name. Suti, no? Suti, example, Stefan.
Does that mean my name is?
Exactamente means that my name is Suti, Mama Julia. Y Kunan, Kunan Poncha,
Tumpata, Asirikusunchis,
Quwiwan Atujwan.
Pero antes, Les voy a presentar, I'm going to introduce my friend, he's Americano, pero con corazón muy boliviano. Con corazón muy boliviano, su nombre es Neil. Preséntate.
How are you doing, everyone? Today we're going to be telling you the story of the fox and the guinea pig, or in Quechua, el cuy y atucantonio. In Quechua tradition, the fox is sort of, he's not stupid, but he likes to go to the city and likes to think of himself as bigger and more important than he really is. So he once went to the city and then came back and said, I'm going to have a big fancy city name. Everybody call me Antonio. So everyone called him Atuk Antonio, and he was very upset. Cui, on the other hand, likes to live by her wits. She's always getting into trouble and then finding her way out of it. She's a very clever, very tricky person. But this is one of the stories between the fox and the cuy. Normally, they get along fine, but when times are tough, the fox gets kind of hungry and cuy looks pretty tasty. So cuy has to figure a way out of the situation every time. And this is another one of those.
Muy bien. Manara.
Paiguna tapurichisaspa. Tumpitata yachasunche sutisniku. Okay? Manara. Antes de continuar con el cuento, vamos a conocer a los personajes, okay? Before just running with the story, we're going to know the names of these characters. Okay, how do we call that now?
Bueno.
Paisutin, Cuy. 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 Three names we can give him. Cuy,
cuy, cuy. Why do we call just cuy, cuy, cuy? In Quechua
language, most of the animal has been named, or just at least it's named according to the sounds that they do. The sounds. For example, the cuy comes always making noisy, haciendo ruidos, by having squeeze, 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 misma. Traigo su ting, cuy. Perú, de el país con ningún Perú, cuy. ¿No? Ecuador, cuy. Bolivia, cuy. Porque paimi, quiz, quiz, quiz. ¿Qué dice?
Y maninta, quiz, quiz, quiz,
quiz. Traigo su ting, cuy.
¿Does make sense?
Y ato.
What do you think?
¿Qué piensan que dice el ato? Imanita, ato. What do you think that says the ato can make noise? What type of noise could make? Au, something like that? Yeah? Au? No? Entonces,
ato, that's his name is au, ato. Yeah, au, ato.
Okay. Entonces, ato, cu. Ato, cuy.
¿Puedes repetir? Ato, cuy. Ato, cuy. Ato, cuy. ¿Cómo se llama esto? What's his name is? Ato.
Yeah.
Ato, say it. Ato. Name is?
Ato.
Ato. Name is?
Ato.
Ato. Stephanie?
Ato.
Ato. Ato. Ato. ¿Y Pairi shooting? Cuy, 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 cuy. Okay, vamos a ver el ato. That's my ato, jaja. Cuy, cuy, cuy. Y para patat sotin, ato.
Ato,
entonces, ato, ato Juan Quwiwan.
Amigos,
blanco suma, munanakungu, masis, they are masis, that's friend or buddies, masi, masi, they are masis, they are masis, no son enemigos, Quwiwan Atujwan, mana chehninakungu, chupaikunakungu, masis. In order to say just friend or buddy, in Quechua we say masi, masi, masi means buddy, masi means just like a friend. In English, right? Entonces, ato Antonio, ato masi cuesta de masi.
Pero a veces magana kungu. Sometimes they fight, you know, because not because they want to fight it,
Why? Why do they fight?
Well, sometimes times are tough. It's the mountain. There's not a lot around. And Atuk Antonio thinks he's all clever and smart. And Kui likes to think she's very smart, too. She'll still play nasty tricks on the fox, and the fox doesn't like that. So every now and then, the fox starts to turn on Kui, and Kui starts to turn on the fox. But everything always ends up pretty well.
Amiguitos kanko chay mantara. Kukapungo amiguitos pi mana ma chay kama magana kung kuchu. Ichari, pero chay paja in the Andean part, especialmente en las zonas indígenas, in the indigenous towns, es muy común, es muy necesario, es importante, it's very important, it's very common. We are attached to the nature. No gaigo kaiku. We live with, you attach with the
nature, plants and rituals and traditions and legends too. Nosotros
vivimos muy cerca de
las tradiciones
y leyendas con la naturaleza.
Por eso es importante en las comunidades quechuas,
that's why it's very important in the Quechua communities to use it, for example, wairuru. Wairuru,
that's
a seed.
Wairuru.
How do you say? Wairuru. Wairuru. That's a wairuru. Wairuru seed is red and black. Kairuru kawankichich puka.
Yana suti wairuru. Se llama wairuru, es rojo y negro. Esta semilla crece en la Amazonía. Esta semilla crece en la Amazonía. Kairuru ka
orilla. Onipi. That's this seed is comes from the rainforest in the Amazonian part. That's a seed from the big plant, but we don't use for eating. Manami kunapach, just only para un ritual. It's for a ritual only. The wairuru has two colors, red and black, because our philosophy in the Andean part, in the Quechua communities, is always dual. The duality is very important for us. Always become the day and night, women and men, whatever it could be, sun and moon, something like this. It's duality. Entonces, este wairuru, the first day of your life, mom is used to give you as a lucky charm. In order to protect you from the bad spirits, bad things, that's your lucky charm. You receive the first gift in your life, the first day, el wairuru. Kai pachama hamushakti
keha, mamai ke posonki, wairuru tamakiki. Ah, mani matinas.
Anta, kepa egita purinampi. Entonces, las mamás nos dan el primer día que nacemos un wairuru. Y yo les voy a dar a ustedes, a cada uno también, que hay que tiapua.
Ok, vamos a recibir antes, todavía antes del cuento, el
wairuru. ¿Qué vamos a recibir? Wairuru. ¿Qué vamos a recibir?
Wairuru.
Wairuru. Ok, ¿puedes ayudarme? Ok. ¿Tengo
una
wairuta? Come
in.
Do you want me to give it to you? Okay, wairuru. Ima kai suting? Wairuru. Repeat, mami. Wairuru. 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 Yay, wairuru ni. Okay. Hamunan kichu wairuru ta?
Ari. Ari means
yes.
Ari
means yes.
I'm asking, ¿quieres wairuru? And then he says, Ari. Munan kichu wairuru ta?
¿Quieres wairuru?
Ari. Ari. Ari.
Let's see. Yep. ¿Quieres wairuru?
KP wairuru?
Yep.
Wairuru. Su mascana equipa. Ama ni mamilla y kunas katina sumpa. Su mascana equipa.
¿Quieres wairuru?
Su mascaki. ¿Quieres wairuru? Sí. Ari. Ari, Ari, wairuru, sumas kanai kipa, sumas kanai kipa, ya? Wairuru tamunan kipis, hoskaiki wairuta sumah kana ekipa amani iman de kunas khatnas pacham bisu tasu ya
yes mundu ya este
kami kana kichu wairuta ari
ari
itu kieras wairu
ari
Entonces, when you receive, you say pachi. Pachi means gracias. In Quechua, pachi means gracias. How do you say thank you? How do you say thank you?
Pachi.
How do you say pachi? Munanki chuwairuta? Man, okay. How much is what? How much is?
How do you say in Quechua thank you? Pachi mama.
Okay, muy bien. Entonces, bueno, vamos a ir con el cuento. Entonces, una vez que tenemos ya los regalos para la buena suerte, the good gift we receive now, we're gonna run with this. Okay, bueno.
All right, and now the story of El Cui y Atuk Antonio, in English and then in Quechua.
Entonces, antes de comenzar, vamos a recordar.
¿Remember?
Kaipata, ato. Imasuti, ato.
Kaipata, imasuti,
kui. Kui. Kui.
Kui.
Ato.
Kui. Ato. Kui.
There once was a guinea pig, El Cui, who lived with her mother and her sisters.
Oku timari kaska, upoi, mamawan, nyanyasniwan, tiako kaska.
She would wander all around her home looking for food.
Mikunata mas kaspa wasin chai mehlata puri kachah kaska.
Her mother would warn her not to wander too far, but the guinea pig didn't care.
Mamanta rikasa,
ama karuman rinkichu,
kayata kakunki, ichari wawai, paitah ni,
arimamai
ni pai.
She didn't care even though nearby there was always the fox, Atuk Antonio. Still, every day when she left home, her mother would warn her not to stray too far, and she would give her the family good luck charm to keep her safe in times of trouble, as long as she stayed good and kind.
Y ustedes ya recibieron su guairuro.
You had already in that one. Entonces,
kai sumas kana gampag, mana milaykunas hatiri songacho, aliyan kana igipag.
Kachiti mamay kachi. Painin kachito mamay.
Pachi, this is
name. Meanwhile, Atuk Antonio, the fox, traipsed around, searching hungrily for the guinea pig. Many times he'd tried to eat her in the past, but she'd always tricked him. He was hungry and he was sick of looking like a fool.
Chay kamata chay nehta atu hantuño puri kachak kaspa koita mas kaspa. Chay koita atariza chay ha mikusa puni nispa puri kaspa. Mana mikusa chay ha, mana no bacho kaspa.
Mana mikusa chay ha, mana no bacho kaspa.
Once, Cui offered him honey instead of her, but then he got stung by all the angry bees. Once, Cui offered him a wheel of cheese down a well, but then she pushed him down the well.
Another
time, she broke his head on a pot of lard. Ouch! What must Cui have thought of him then? He couldn't be made to look so silly. So he swore that next time, he would eat Cui right away.
Imata puni roaita munari, imata tahunagri.
Imata munari.
Imapis kachun kai kutipera kai otilo roaita tarisa chaga mikusah puni nisra.
He looked for Kui all over.
Tukuini roaita maskasta purigachan.
Through the mountains and the hills, by the rivers and the forests, finally he spotted Kui digging into a hole looking for carrots.
Chaja chaupista, yampatasta. Why costa mayo cantusta goita mask aspa purikasra? Chanta paita nikasra. Hapisa punicha goita.
Kui was so busy looking for the carrots that she didn't notice Atuk Antonio sneaking up behind her. He shouted one big aha and grabbed for Kui as she shouted in surprise.
Aha! Kutiyo!
Atok rimanchay pinyas ang kapalis na hak utilu kay pikasas kangke ka umatur mangi kunan kutipera man makis ni man.
Stop, my good friend Atok Antonio, said Kui.
Uhtamana yachan
kichu? Ama pinyakuchu tiyo inis uhtamana yachan kichu?
Thinking quickly, Kui told Atok Antonio that he couldn't waste time eating little old her when there was a tremendous rain of fire coming. Atok Antonio was surprised. What rain of fire?
Ninapara? Ninapara?
Kui acted shocked that he hadn't heard about the big rain of fire that was coming to burn everyone. It was pretty big news after all.
Manachi yachanki ni naparai urmamon gatukuita rukwasin chehniska.
The fox was really worried. He didn't want to be burned by the rain of fire. And Kui told him that the fire was going to rain down right away.
Atuktahlakikus pagayariska rupai kuchikuska nispa mana wanyita munasachu rupakuchikunampa. Mana mayrenin pipis puchusunchu nispa nihti.
It wasn't fair. Kui already had a hole to hide in, but he didn't have anything. He was very sad.
Ai, manasachtah kunangri nispa.
Kui told him not to worry. She offered to dig a hole for him. So she and Atuk Antonio started digging. The fox hopped into the hole in a hurry, very scared of the rain of fire. As soon as he was in, Kui covered him up with dirt. She piled more and more dirt on him until only his hand was sticking out of the hole. Kui told Atuk Antonio not to come out until he felt the rain of fire stop. But then, Kui covered up the hole with thorns and pointy sticks. She had tricked Atuk Antonio again. She shouted as she ran away, "Look out, the rain of fire is starting!" And the fox was worried. But was it really raining fire?
Kunanga nina paramushanya kawari kawari atuk tak manchay lakis ka kekapun chay huskopi. Icha hinachu nisra atuka.
Icha hinachu.
He stuck out his hand and he felt around to see. He stuck out his hand and he pricked himself on the spiky thorns and sticks. Ouch.
Tumpa noga makinta or korimuska hawaman yankarimuska hinachu nispa kishkashlawa makinta tusuyuska. Atau atau nisra.
It hurt. It was raining fire outside, just like Kui said.
Kishkaso makinta nanai kuchikuspatah atatao, atatao, hinachu paramushan nisra atuka.
Atuk Antonio sat there in the hole and he waited. He was getting hungry, and he was tired of the hole. Surely it wasn't still raining outside. He was reaching his hand out again, and he pricked himself again.
Atuk Antonio huskopi kikim, pachampi kapatam. Uktawantah, ukulyantah makinta haraman nispa. Ichapis mana paramushanchu aisari mulyanta hawama. Kish kaigo chikulyanta.
Oh no, it was still raining fire.
Atatao, atatao nispa paiga paramushales japonega nispa kaparikun atu hantunyoga.
Waited, and he waited, and he got hungrier and hungrier. This was getting ridiculous. He was so hungry now. He was thirsty too. He was starving.
Suyalas kapuni, suyalas kapuni, alayar kaska, akiska, tuturispa, kuyurispa, pachampi. Ay, maik akamata kahinata para mukari niska.
He wanted to get out. So one more time, he stuck his hand out, this time very carefully. He felt, and he realized that that pointy feeling outside the hole wasn't a rain of fire, it was pointy sticks. Kuy had tricked him again.
Loximuita munas kuskaita. Una enigmantao atoja atispa manatispa uktao makinta urkumulyaskata inamanta astao astao makinta esarimuska nitaj nina parachukaska kishkashlya kaska.
The hole was covered with dirt. He couldn't get out. He wailed and moaned. He should have eaten kui before he got into the hole. Then he wouldn't be so hungry. He was very hungry. He was very thirsty. He was very scared. He didn't think he would ever get out of the hole.
Husku halp anta pasrapi nita hatinchu lyoximuita kikimpachapi tuturispa llakisqa qhepakun. Chay qhuitaqa mikhunallay karqa nisqa.
Chay qhuitaqa mikhunallay karqa.
Chaywanqa mana yarqasqapis kakullayman karqa nina paranankama nispa tuturisqa.
Abdulk Antonio started to cry. What was he gonna do?
Kunay manasaqta nisqa atuq Antonioqa nispa waqaripusqa atuq Antonio.
But then, the dirt started to clear. Kui had come back. She dug Atuk Antonio out of the hole, and she showed him all the carrots and tasty treats she had gathered while he was busy with the rain of fire.
Kuitaq kutirimun qallarin allarayta husk'uta, atuq lloqsimunanpaq. Chanta rikuchintaq tukuymay mana mikhunasta tarimusqanta pay pakakunankama nina paramanta.
She said that if he was hungry, she would be willing to share. He couldn't eat her now.
Kunayarqasqa kanki chayqa mikhuy kaykunata anisqa, mikhuya anisqa, mikhuy. Ichapis chaywanqa mana mikhuwankichu, mikhuspaqa, yarqasqa kaspaqa mikhuya mana mikhuwankichu nisqa.
Atuq Antonio sheepishly apologized.
Atuq Antonio mansituman paraspa, pampachawaya mamay nisqa.
And now, dancing.
Hinamantataq kuska sumaqta paykuna tusuyta qallarisqanku pacha uj musikitapi tinku nisqapi musikitata churasunchaq tusurinankupaq.
Entonces, queremos que en esta parte los niños bailen con el atuq y el kui.
Y tenemos también,
si alguna niña quiere ponerse unas faldas para bailar. Would you say it, that one?
Oh, yeah. If some kids would like to put on the costumes and try dancing some traditional.
Hamwiches in Quechua means come. Hamwiches.
Could you repeat for me? Hamwiches.
Hamwiches.
Hamwiches. Hamwiches.
Means come. Okay. Vamos a comenzar. Introducción.
Imainalla. 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 Imainalla in Quechua means how are you? How are you? Imainalla. Imainalla. And then you can answer Walekya. Walekya.
Walekya.
Gualequia. Gualequia means fine, very well.
That's in Quechua Boliviano. Remember that Quechua,
we have like variantes coloquiales, like a colloquial variation.
Dialect.
Variantes coloquiales. Colloquial variations or linguistic differences, okay? Just like in expresiones idiomáticas. Perú. In Peru is aliñancho. Aliñancho, aliñancho. In Peru is aliñancho. And they say
aliñan, aliñan.
In Peru is aliñancho, ari aliñan. Esas son algunas palabras que quiero compartir con ustedes. That's some words that I would like to share with you guys before starting the play. Suti, Mama Julia. Suti, Mama Julia.
Suti,
Mama Julia.
My name is Mama Julia.
Your name is, what's your name?
Quwiwan.
Quwiwan. Supiki, man. Kampatari. Imasutiki.
That is, imasutiki
means, what's your name? And then in order to say my name is, we say, suti. Suti, and then you say your name. Suti, no? Suti, example, Stefan. Exactamente means that my name is Suti, Mama Julia. Y kunan, kunan poncha,
tumpata, asiriku.
Sonchis, Quwiwan Atujwan. Pero antes, les voy a presentar, I'm going to introduce my friend, he's americano, pero con corazón muy boliviano. Con corazón muy boliviano, su nombre es Neil. Preséntate.
How are you doing, everyone? Today we're going to be telling you the story of the fox and the guinea pig. En Quechua, el cuy y atuk Antonio. In Quechua tradition, the fox is sort of, he's not stupid, but he likes to go to the city and likes to think of himself as bigger and more important than he really is. So he once went to the city and then came back and said, I'm going to have a big fancy city name. Everybody call me Antonio. So everyone called him atuk Antonio, and he was very upset. Cui, on the other hand, likes to live by her wits. She's always getting into trouble and then finding her way out of it. She's a very clever, very tricky person. But this is one of the stories between the fox and the cui. Normally, they get along fine, but when times are tough, the fox gets kind of hungry and cui looks pretty tasty. So cui has to figure a way out of the situation every time. And this is another one of those.
Muy bien. Manara.
Okay? Manara. Antes de continuar con el cuento, vamos a conocer a los personajes, okay? Before just running with the story, we're going to know the names of these characters. Okay, how do we call that now?
Bueno.
Paisutin, Cui. Cui, Cui. Three names we can give him. Cui,
cui,
cui.
Why do we call just cui, cui, cui?
In Quechua language, most of the animal has been named, or just at least it's named according to the sounds that they do. The sounds. For example, the cui comes always making noisy, haciendo ruidos, by having quiz, 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 quiz. Traigo su ting, cui. Perú, de el país con la lengua Perú, cui. ¿No? Ecuador, cui. Bolivia, cui. Porque paimi, quiz, quiz, quiz. ¿Qué dice?
Y manita, cui. Quiz, quiz, quiz,
quiz. Traigo su ting, cui.
¿Does make sense?
Y ato.
What do you think?
¿Qué piensan que dice el ato? Imanita, ato. What do you think that says ato can make noise? What type of noise could make? Au, something like that? Yeah? Au? No? Entonces,
ato, that's his name is au, ato. Yeah, au, ato.
Okay.
Entonces,
ato.
Ato,
cui.
¿Puedes repetir? Ato, cui. Ato, cui. Ato, cui. ¿Cómo se llama esto? What's his name is? Ato.
Yeah.
Ato, say it. Ato. Name is?
Ato.
Ato. Name is?
Ato.
Ato. Stephanie?
Ato.
Ato. Ato. Ato. ¿Y para ir shooting? Cui, 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 cui. Okay, vamos a ver el ato. That's my ato, jaja. Cui, cui, cui. Y para patat something, ato.
Ato, ato.
Entonces, ato, ato, Juan, cui, Juan.
Amigos kankusuma. Munanakungu. Masis. They are masis. That's friend or buddies. Masi. Masi. They are masis. They are masis. No son enemigos. Quwiwan Atujwan mana chehninakunkuchu paikunakangu masis. In order to say just friend or body, in Quechua we say masi. Masi. Masi means body. Masi means just like a friend in English, right? Entonces, atu antuño, atu masi kuwita, de masi. Pero a veces, maganakungu, sometimes they fight, you know, because, not because they want to fight it. Why? Why do they fight?
Well, sometimes times are tough. It's the mountain. There's not a lot around. And Atuk Antonio thinks he's all clever and smart. And Kui likes to think she's very smart, too. She still plays nasty tricks on the fox. And the fox doesn't like that. So every now and then, the fox starts to turn on Kui, and Kui starts to turn on the fox. But everything always ends up pretty well.
Amiguitos kanku chay manta kukapungu amiguitos pi mana ma chay kama magana kunkuchu I chari pero chay paja in the Andean part, especialmente en las zonas indígenas, in the indigenous towns, es muy común, es muy necesario, es importante, it's very important, it's very common. We are attached to the nature. No kaigo kaigo we live with, you attach with the nature, plants and rituals and traditions and legends too. Nosotros vivimos muy cerca de las tradiciones y leyendas con la naturaleza. Por eso es importante en las comunidades quechuas, that's why it's very important in the Quechua communities to use it, for example, wairuru. Wairuru, that's a seed. Wairuru, how do you say? Wairuru, wairuru. That's a wairuru. Wairuru seed is red and black. Kairuru kawankichich, puka.
Yana, suti, wairuru. Se llama wairuru, es rojo y negro. Esta semilla crece en la Amazonía. Esta semilla crece en la Amazonía. Kairuru ka,
oh, Onipi. That's this seed is comes from the rainforest in the Amazonian part. That's a seed from the big plant, but we don't use for eating. Manami kunapach, just only para un ritual. It's for a ritual only. The wairuru has two colors, red and black, because our philosophy in the Andean part, in the Quechua communities, is always dual. The duality is very important for us. Always become the day and night, women and men, whatever it could be, sun and moon, something like this. It's duality.
Can you use that for medicine?
Entonces, este wairuru, the first day of your life, mommies used to give you as a lucky charm. In order to protect you from the bad spirits, bad things. That's your lucky charm. You receive the first gift in your life, the first day, el wairuru. Kai pachama hamushakti
keha, mamai ke posonki, wairuru tamakiki. Ah, mani matinas.
Anta, kepa egita purinampi. Entonces, las mamás nos dan el primer día que nacemos un wairuru. Y yo les voy a dar un a ustedes a cada uno también.
Okay, vamos a recibir antes todavía, antes del cuento, el
wairuru. ¿Qué vamos a recibir? Wairuru. ¿Qué vamos a recibir?
Wairuru.
Wairuru. Ok. ¿Puedes ayudarme? Ok. ¿Tengo
una
wairuru?
Come
here. Do you want me to give it to you? Okay, wairuru. Ima kai suting? Wairuru. Repeat, mami. Wairuru. 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 Yeah, wairuru ni. Okay. Hamunan kichu wairuru ta?
Ari.
Ari means yes.
Ari
means yes.
I'm asking, ¿quieres wairuru? And then he says, Ari. Munan kichu wairuru ta?
¿Quieres wairuru?
Ari.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Let's see.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
There you go. ¿Quieres Wairu?
¿Kepi Wairu? Wairuru, sumas kana ikipa, ama ni mamilla ikunas katina sumpa. Sumas kana ikipa. ¿Ya?
¿Quieres Wairuru?
Sumas kan. ¿Kichu Wairuru ta? Sí. Ari, sí. Ari, Ari, Wairuru, sumas kana ikipa, sumas kana ikipa. ¿Ya? Wairuru ta munan kichu pis. Joskaiki Wairuru ta, sumas kana ikipa, ama ni.
¿Y tú? ¿Quieres Wairu?
No, no,
no.
Sumasta, kawasonga alinjina. Y entonces, when you receive, you say pachi. Pachi means gracias. In Quechua, pachi means gracias. How do you say thank you? How do you say thank you?
Pachi.
How do you say pachi? Munankichu wairuruta? Man. Okay. How much is what?
How much is?
How many wairuru kosaiki maki gima? Okay. How do you say in Quechua, thank you? Pachi. How do you say?
Pachi.
Pachi mama. Pachi mama. Wairuru. How do you say in Quechua, thank you? Pachi mama. Pachi mama. Mama. Pachi mama. Okay, muy bien. Entonces, bueno, vamos a ir con el cuento entonces, una vez que tenemos ya los regalos para la buena suerte. The good gift we receive now, we're going to run with this. Okay, bueno.
All right, and now the story of Alcuy y Atuk Antonio, in English and then in Quechua.
Inglés piwan, Quechua piwan kunanga parla sunche. Entonces, antes de comenzar, vamos a recordar.
¿Remember?
Kaipata, ato. ¿Y masuti? Ato.
¿Kaipati masuti?
Kui. Kui. Kui.
Kui.
Ato.
Kui.
Ato.
Kui.
There once was a guinea pig, El Kui, who lived with her mother and her sisters. She would wander all around her home looking for food. Her mother would warn her not to wander too far, but the guinea pig didn't care. She didn't care, even though nearby there was always the fox, Atuk Antonio. Still, every day when she left home, her mother would warn her not to stray too far, and she would give her the family good luck charm to keep her safe in times of trouble, as long as she stayed good and kind.
Y ustedes ya recibieron su wairuru, you had already in back one. Entonces, kai sumas kan agampag, mana millaykunas hatiri sungachu, allillan kanaykipag.
Kachitu mamay, kachi.
Painin kachitu mamay.
Pachi, this is
name. Meanwhile, Atuk Antonio, the fox, traipsed around, searching hungrily for the guinea pig. Many times he'd tried to eat her in the past, but she'd always tricked him. He was hungry and he was sick of looking like a fool.
Chay kamata chay nehta Atuk Antonio puri kachakaspa oita maskaspa. Chay oita atariza chayra mikusak puni nispa puri kaspa. Mana mikusak chayra
Once, Kui offered him honey instead of her. But then he got stung by all the angry bees. Once, Kui offered him a wheel of cheese down a well, but then she pushed him down the well. Another time, she broke his head on a pot of lard. Ouch! What must Kui have thought of him then? He couldn't be made to look so silly. So he swore that next time, he swore he would eat Kui right away. He looked for Kui all over. Through the mountains and the hills, by the rivers and the forests, finally he spotted Kui digging into a hole looking for carrots. Kui was so busy looking for the carrots that she didn't notice Atuk Antonio sneaking up behind her. He shouted one big aha and grabbed for Kui as she shouted in surprise.
Aha! Kutiyo!
Atuk rimanchay pinyas ang kaparis na hak utilyo kay pikasas kanke ka katur mangi kunang kutipega man makis ni man.
Stop, my good friend Atuk Antonio, said Kui. Thinking quickly, Kui told Atuk Antonio that he couldn't waste time eating little old her when there was a tremendous rain of fire coming. Atuk Antonio was surprised. What rain of fire?
Ninapara?
Kui acted shocked that he hadn't heard about the big rain of fire that was coming to burn everyone. It was pretty big news after all. The fox was really worried. He didn't want to be burned by the rain of fire. And Kui told him that the fire was going to rain down right away.
It
wasn't fair. Kui already had a hole to hide in, but he didn't have anything. He was very sad. Kui told him not to worry. She offered to dig a hole for him. So she and Atuk Antonio started digging. The fox hopped into the hole in a hurry, very scared of the rain of fire. As soon as he was in, Kui covered him up with dirt. She piled more and more dirt on him until only his hand was sticking out of the hole. Kui told Atuk Antonio not to come out until he felt the rain of fire stop. But then, Kui covered up the hole with thorns and pointy sticks. She had tricked Atuk Antonio again. She shouted as she ran away, "Look out, the rain of fire is starting!" And the fox was worried. But was it really raining fire? He stuck out his hand and he felt around to see. He stuck out his hand and he pricked himself on the spiky thorns and sticks. Ouch! It hurt! It was raining fire outside, just like Kui said.
Kishkaswa makinta
Atuk Antonio sat there in the hole and he waited.
He was getting hungry, and he was tired of the hole. Surely it wasn't still raining outside. He was reaching his hand out again, and he pricked himself again.
Atuk Antonio huskopi kikim. Uktawantah o mulyantah makinta haraman nispa ichapis mana para mushanchu aisari mulyantah haraman. Kish kaigo chikulyantah.
Oh no, it was still raining fire.
Atatawatataw nispa paiga para mushales japonega nispa khaparikun Atuk Antonio.
He waited and he waited and he got hungrier and hungrier. This was getting ridiculous. He was so hungry now. He was thirsty too. He was starving.
Suyalaskapuni, alayarkaska, akiska, tuturispa, kuyurispa, pachampi. Ay, my akamata kahinata para mukari nisra.
He wanted to get out. So one more time he stuck his hand out, this time very carefully.
He felt and he realized that that pointy feeling outside the hole wasn't a rain of fire. It was pointy sticks. Kuy had tricked him again.
Loximuita munaskoskaita. Unaynin mantaw atoha atispa mana atispa uktaw makinta urkumulyaskata inamanta astaw makinta isarimuska nitah nina parachukaska kishkashlya kaska.
The hole was covered with dirt. He couldn't get out. He wailed and moaned. He should have eaten kui before he got into the hole. Then he wouldn't be so hungry. He was very hungry. He was very thirsty. He was very scared. He didn't think he would ever get out of the hole.
Husku halp anta pasrapi nita hatinchu lyoximuita kikimpachapi tuturispa llakisqa qhipakun. Chay qhuitaqa mikhunallay karqa nisqa.
Chay qhuitaqa mikhunallay karqa.
Chaywanqa mana yarqasqapis kakullayman karqa nina paranankama nispa tuturisqa.
Atuk Antonio started to cry. What was he gonna do?
Kunay manasaqta nispa Atuk Antonioqa nispa waqarikusqa Atuk Antonio.
But then, the dirt started to clear. Kui had come back. She dug Atuk Antonio out of the hole, and she showed him all the carrots and tasty treats she had gathered while he was busy with the rain of fire.
Kuitah kutirimun gallarin allarayta huskuta, atuk lloqsimunanpaq. Chantaj rikuchintaj tukuymay mana mikhunasta tarimusqanta pay pakakunankama nina paramanta.
She said that if he was hungry, she would be willing to share. He couldn't eat her now.
Kunayarqasqa kanki chayqa mikhuy kaykunata anisqa, mikhuya anisqa, mikhuy. Ichapis chaywanqa mana mikhuwankichu, mikhuspaqa, yarqasqa kaspaqa mikhuya mana mikhuwankichu nisqa.
Atuk Antonio sheepishly apologized.
Atuk Antonio mansituman paraspa, pampachawaya mamay nisqa.
And now, dancing.
Hinamantataq kuska sumaqta paykuna tusuyta qallarisqanku pacha uj musikitapi tinku nisqapi musikitata churasunchaj tusurinankupaq.
Entonces, queremos que en esta parte los niños bailen con el atuk y el kui.
Y tenemos también,
si alguna niña quiere ponerse unas faldas para bailar. Could you say it,
Atuan? Oh, yeah. If some kids would like to put on the costumes and try dancing some traditional.
Hamuichis in Quechua means come. Hamuichis.
Could you repeat for me? Hamuichis.
Hamuichis.
Hamuichis. Hamuichis.
Means come. Okay. Vamos a comenzar. Introducción.
Uh-huh.
Imainaya. 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 Imainaya.
Imainaya in Quechua means how are you? Imainaya. Imainaya. And then you can answer Walekya. Walekya.
Walekya.
Gualequia. Gualequia means fine, very well.
That's in Quechua Boliviano. Remember that Quechua,
we have like a variantes coloquiales, like a colloquial variation.
Dialect.
Variantes coloquiales.
Mm-hmm.
Colloquial variations or linguistic differences, okay? Just like in expresiones idiomáticas. Perú. En Perú es aliancho. 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 En Perú es aliancho. And they say
alillan. Alillan.
En Perú es aliancho. Arialillan. Esas son algunas palabras que quiero compartir con ustedes. That's some words that I would like to share with you guys before starting the play.
Suti,
Mama Julia.
Suti,
Mama Julia.
Suti,
Mama Julia.
My name is Mama Julia.
Suti, your name is, what's your name? Quinn. Suti, Quinn.
Kampatak.
Ima Suti. Stephanie. Ima Suti. Ima Suti. Ima Suti. Imasutiki?
Imasutiki? Imasutiki? Imasutiki? Imasutiki? That is, Imasutiki
means, what's your name? And then in order to say my name is, we say, Suti. Suti, and then you say your name. Suti, no? Suti, example, Stefan. Exactamente means that my name is Suti, Mama Julia. Y Kunan. Kunan poncha,
tumpata, asiriku.
Sunchis, Quwiwan Atujwan. Pero antes, les voy a presentar, I'm going to introduce my friend, he's americano, pero con corazón muy boliviano. Con corazón muy boliviano, su nombre es Nian. Preséntate.
How are you doing, everyone? Today we're going to be telling you the story of the fox and the guinea pig, or in Quechua, el cuy, y atocantonio. In Quechua tradition, the fox is sort of, he's not stupid, but he likes to go to the city and likes to think of himself as bigger and more important than he really is. So he once went to the city and then came back and said, I'm going to have a big fancy city name. Everybody call me Antonio. So everyone called him Atuk Antonio, and he was very upset. Cui, on the other hand, likes to live by her wits. She's always getting into trouble and then finding her way out of it. She's a very clever, very tricky person. But this is one of the stories between the fox and the cui. Normally, they get along fine, but when times are tough, the fox gets kind of hungry and cui looks pretty tasty. So cui has to figure a way out of the situation every time. And this is another one of those.
Muy bien. Manara.
Pai una tapurichisaspa. Okay? Manara, antes de continuar con el cuento, vamos a conocer a los personajes, okay? Before just
running with the story,
we're going to know the names of these characters. Okay, how do we call that now?
Bueno.
Paisutin. Cui.
Cui.
Cui. Three names we can give him. Cui.
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 Why do we call just cui, cui, cui?
In Quechua language, most of the animal has been named, or just at least it's named according to the sounds that they do. The sounds. For example, the cui comes always making noisy, haciendo ruidos, by jamón, quiz, 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 misma. Chairaigo suti, cui. Perú, de pai con la lingua Perú, cui. No? Ecuador, cui. Bolivia, cui. Porque pai mi, quiz, quiz, quiz. ¿Qué dice?
Y manita, cui. Quiz, quiz. Quiz?
Quiz. Charaigo suti, cui.
Does make sense? Y
ato.
What do you think?
¿Qué piensan que dice el ato? Y manita, ato. What do you think that's the ato can make noise? What type of noise could make? Au, something like that? Yeah? Au? No? Entonces,
ato, that's his name is au, ato. Yeah, au, ato. Entonces,
ato, cui.
Ato,
cui.
¿Puedes repetir? Ato, cui. Ato, cui.
Ato,
cui. ¿Cómo se llama esto? What's his name is? Ato.
Yeah.
Ato, say it. Ato. Name is?
Ato.
Ato. Name is? Ato. Stephanie?
Ato.
Ato. Ato. Ato. ¿Y Pairi, su ti?
Cui.
Cui. Cui. Cui. Ok, vamos a ver el ato. That's my ato, jaja. Cui. 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 ¿Y para patata su ti? Ato.
Ato.
Entonces, ato, ato Juan Quwiwan,
amigos,
franco suma, munanakungu, masis, they are masis, that's friend or buddies, masi, masi, they are masis, no son enemigos. Quwiwan Atujwan, mana chehni nakunkuchu, paikunakangu, masis. In order to say just friend or body, in Quechua we say masi. 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 Masi means body. Masi means just like a friend in English, right? Entonces, atu antuño, atu masi kuwita de masi. Pero a veces, maganakungu, sometimes they fight, you know, because, not because they want to fight it. Why? Why do they fight?
Well, sometimes times are tough. It's the mountain. There's not a lot around. And Patrick Antonio thinks he's all clever and smart. And Kui likes to think she's very smart, too. She'll still play nasty tricks on the fox. And the fox doesn't like that. So every now and then, the fox starts to turn on Kui, and Kui starts to turn on the fox. But everything always ends up pretty well.
Amiguitos kanko chay mantara. Kukapungo amiguitos pi mana ma chay kama magana kung kuchu. Ichari, pero chay paja in the Andean part, especialmente en las zonas indígenas, in the indigenous towns, es muy común, es muy necesario, es importante, it's very important, it's very common. We are attached to the nature. No kaigo kaigo. We live with, you attach with the nature, plants and rituals and traditions and legends too. Nosotros vivimos muy cerca de las tradiciones y leyendas con la naturaleza. Por eso es importante en las comunidades quechuas, that's why it's very important in the Quechua communities to use it, for example, wairuru. Wairuru, that's a seed. Wairuru. How do you say? Wairuru. Wairuru. That's a wairuru. Wairuru seed is red and black. Kairuru kawankichich puka.
Yana. Suti wairuru. Se llama wairuru, es rojo y negro. Esta semilla crece en la Amazonía. Esta semilla crece en la Amazonía. Kairuru ka
ordinary. Onipi. That's this seed. It comes from the rainforest in the Amazonian part. That's a seed from the big plant, but we don't use for eating. Manami kunapach. Just only para un ritual. It's for a ritual only. The wairuru has two colors, red and black, because our philosophy in the Andean part, in the Quechua communities, is always dual. The duality is very important for us. Always we count the day and night, women and men, whatever it could be, sun and moon, something like this. It's duality. Entonces, este wairuru, the first day of your life, mom is used to give you as a lucky charm. In order to protect you from the bad spirits, bad things, that's your lucky charm. You receive the first gift in your life, the first day, el wairuru. Kai pachama hamushakti kiaka, mamai ke posonki, wairuru tamakiki. Ah, mani matkinas. Anta, kepa egita purinampi. Entonces, las mamás nos dan el primer día que nacemos un wairuru. Y yo les voy a dar un a ustedes a cada uno también. Tía Puan.
Okay. Vamos a recibir antes todavía, antes del cuento, el
wairuru.
¿Qué vamos a recibir?
Guairuro. ¿Qué vamos a recibir?
Guairuro.
Ok. ¿Puedes ayudarme? Ok. ¿Ven una guairuta? Come here. Do you want me to give it to you? Ok. Guairuro. ¿Y maca es útil? Guairuro. Repeat, mami. Guairuro. 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 Yeah, guairuro, ni. Ok. Jamón aquí chuguairuta.
Ari. Ari means yes.
Ari means yes.
I'm asking, ¿quieres guairuro? And then he says, Ari. ¿Una aquí chuguairuta?
¿Quieres guairuro?
Ari. Ari. Ari.
Ari. Ari. Ari. Ari. Ari. Ari.
Guairuro.
Yep. ¿Quieres guairuro? Ari.
Keep your guairuro. Guairuro. Sumas cana equipa. Ama ni mamilla y cunas catina sumpa. Sumas cana equipa.
¿Quieres guairuro?
Sumas can. ¿Quieres guairuro? Sí. Ari. Sí. Ari. Ari. Guairuro. Sumas cana equipa. Sumas cana equipa. ¿Ya? Guairuro tamunan que chupis. Josca que vaya ruta, suma con la equipa. Amaní, y me de conas capnas. Pacham, pisuta.
¿Qué es muy duro?
¿Y este
pan
de camuna que tu vaya ruta? Ari.
Ari.
¿Y tú? ¿Quieres muy duro?
Ari.
Sumasta. Kawasonga alinjina. Y entonces when you receive you say pachi. Pachi means gracias in Quechua. Gracias. How do you say gracias? Thank you? How do you say thank you?
Pachi.
How do you say pachi? Munankichu wairuta? Man, okay. How much is what?
How much is?
How much wairuro was like in Okay. I will
say in Quechua, thank you, Pachi. How do you say? Pachi. Pachi, mama. Pachi, mama. Wairuro. How do you say in Quechua, thank you, Pachi, mama? Pachi mama.
Pachi
mama. Pachi mama.
Ok, muy bien. Entonces, bueno, vamos a ir con el cuento entonces una vez que tenemos ya los regalos para la buena suerte. The good gift we receive now. We're going to run with this. Ok, bueno.
All right. And now, the story of El Cui y Atuk Antonio. In English and then in Quechua.
English piwan, Quechua piwan kunanga parla sunche. Antonio Tawan. Kuiwanta. Entonces,
antes de comenzar vamos a recordar.
Remember?
Imasuti kaipata, ato.
Imasuti?
Ato.
Kaipati imasuti?
Kui. Kui. Kui.
Kui.
Ato?
Kui. Ato? Kui.
There once was a guinea pig. El Cui, who lived with her mother and her sisters. She would wander all around her home looking for food. Her mother would warn her not to wander too far, but the guinea pig didn't care. She didn't care even though nearby there was always the fox, Atuk Antonio. Still every day when she left home, her mother would warn her not to stray too far, and she would give her the family good luck charm to keep her safe in times of trouble as long as she stayed good and kind.
Guairuruta. Ustedes ya recibieron su guairuro.
You had already in that one.
Entonces,
kay sumas kana gampag mana millaykunas hatiri sunqachu allillan kanaykipag.
Kachitu mamay kachi.
Paynin kachitu mamay.
Pachi, dices ni.
Meanwhile, Atuk Antonio, the fox, traipsed around, searching hungrily for the guinea pig. Many times he'd tried to eat her in the past, but she'd always tricked him. He was hungry and he was sick of looking like a fool.
Chay kamata chay nehta Atuk Antonio purika chakaspa. Oita mas kaspa. Chay kovita atarisa chay ramikusa punin ispa purikaspa. Mana mikusa chay ha, mana no bachukaspa.
Mana mikusa chay ha, mana no bachukaspa.
Once, Kui offered him honey instead of her, but then he got stung by all the angry bees. Once, Kui offered him a wheel of cheese down a well, but then she pushed him down the well. Another time, she broke his head on a pot of lard. Ouch! What must Kui have thought of him then? He couldn't be made to look so silly. So he swore that next time, he swore he would eat Kui right away. He looked for Kui all over. Through the mountains and the hills, by the rivers and the forests, finally he spotted Kui digging into a hole looking for carrots. Kui was so busy looking for the carrots that she didn't notice Atuk Antonio sneaking up behind her. He shouted one big aha and grabbed for Kui as she shouted in surprise.
Aha! Kutilu!
Atok rimanchay pinyas ang kaparis na hak utilu kay pikasas kangi ka umatur mangi kunang kutipega man makis ni man.
Stop, my good friend Atuk Antonio, said Kui. Thinking quickly, Kui told Atuk Antonio that he couldn't waste time eating little old her when there was a tremendous rain of fire coming. Atuk Antonio was surprised. What rain of fire?
Ninapara?
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 Kui acted shocked that he hadn't heard about the big rain of fire that was coming to burn everyone. It was pretty big news after all. The fox was really worried. He didn't want to be burned by the rain of fire. And Kui told him that the fire was going to rain down right away.
It
wasn't fair. Kui already had a hole to hide in, but he didn't have anything. He was very sad. Kui told him not to worry. She offered to dig a hole for him. So she and Atuk Antonio started digging. The fox hopped into the hole in a hurry, very scared of the rain of fire. As soon as he was in, Kui covered him up with dirt. She piled more and more dirt on him until only his hand was sticking out of the hole. Kui told Atuk Antonio not to come out until he felt the rain of fire stop. But then, Kui covered up the hole with thorns and pointy sticks. She had tricked Atuk Antonio again. She shouted as she ran away, "Look out, the rain of fire is starting!" And the fox was worried. But was it really raining fire?
Kui husk kung kuta katayguyas kapuni kishkaswang aspeswang kunanga nina para mushanya kawari kawari atuh ta mancha ilakis ka kekap mchai huskopi icha hinachu nisha atuha
icha hinachu.
He stuck out his hand and he felt around to see. He stuck out his hand and he pricked himself on the spiky thorns and sticks. Ouch!
Tumpa noga makintor korimus ka hawaman yang karimus ka hinachu nispa kish kashlawa makinta suyugus ka atawo atatawo nispa.
It hurt! It was raining fire outside, just like Kui said.
Kish kasa makinta nanay kuchikus patak atatawo atatawo hinachu para mushan nispa atuka.
Atuk Antonio sat there in the hole and he waited. He was getting hungry and he was tired of the hole. Surely it wasn't still raining outside. He was reaching his hand out again and he pricked himself again.
Atuk Antonio huskopi kikim pachampi kapakam. Uktawantak okumulyantak makinta hawaman nispa ichapis mana para mushanchu aisarimulyantak hawaman. Kish kaigo chikulyantak.
Oh no, it was still raining fire.
Atatawa atatawa nispa paiga para mushales japonega nispa khaparikun atu hantunyoba.
Waited and he waited and he got hungrier and hungrier. This was getting ridiculous. He was so hungry now. He was thirsty too. He was starving.
Suyalas japoni suyalas japoni ala yarqasqa chakisqa tuturispa kuyurispa pachampi ay mike akamata kai hinata para mugare nispa.
He wanted to get out. So one more time, he stuck his hand out, this time very carefully. He felt, and he realized that that pointy feeling outside the hole wasn't a rain of fire. It was pointy sticks. Kui had tricked him again.
Loxi muita munasqa usqayta, unayning mantawan atuqa atispa mana atispa uqtawan makinta urqumullasqata. Hinamanta astawan makinta aysarimusqa nitaq nina parachu kasqa, kishkashlla kasqa.
The hole was covered with dirt. He couldn't get out. He wailed and moaned. He should have eaten Kui before he got into the hole. Then he wouldn't be so hungry. He was very hungry. He was very thirsty. He was very scared. He didn't think he would ever get out of the hole.
Husk uhalp anta pasrapi nita hatinchu lyoximuita kikinpachapi tuturispa llakisqa qhepakun. Chay qhuitaqa mikhunallay karqa nisqa.
Chay qhuitaqa mikhunallay karqa.
Chaywanqa mana yarqasqapis kakullayman karqa nina parananqama nispa tuturisqa.
Atuk Antonio started to cry. What was he gonna do?
Kunay manasakta nispa atuk Antonio ga nispa wagarikusqa atuk Antonio.
But then the dirt started to clear. Kui had come back. She dug Atuk Antonio out of the hole, and she showed him all the carrots and tasty treats she had gathered while he was busy with the rain of fire.
Kuitaq kutirimun qallarin allarayta husk'uta, atuq lloqsimunanpaq, chantaq rikuchintaq tukuymaymana mikhunasta tarimusqanta pay pakakunankama nina paramanta.
She said that if he was hungry, she would be willing to share. He couldn't eat her now.
Esta mi hija venio con las guaguas.
Kuna yarhasa tan kichaga mikui kai kunata anisga. Mikui anisga, mikui.
Claro, soy su mamá.
Y chapis chaiwan amana mikuan kichu, mikuspaga. Yarhasa kaspaga mikui amana mikuan kichu nisga.
Atuk Antonio, sheepishly
apologized. Yes, perfect.
Atuk Antonio mansito mamparaspa, pampa chawa ya mamá nisga.
Que costen que levar.
And now, dancing.
Entonces,
queremos que en esta parte los niños bailen con el ato y el Kui.
Y tenemos también,
si alguna niña quiere ponerse unas faldas para bailar. Would you say that one?
Oh yeah, if some kids would like to put on the costumes and try dancing some traditional.
Hamuichis in Quechua means come. Hamuichis.
Could you repeat?
tiki.
Can either one of you guys open the door real quick for us?
What's that?
The door for the storage room.
Oh, sure.
Yes.
Agárrate. Aquí nomás.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
No. Beautiful.
Esa es para cargar tu energía.
¿Qué vimos, eh?
No.
La chiquita más amorosa.
No. Es un música, el ritmo de viento. Ok, soy. Afuera, no más hay que dejarlo por allá, pues. Afuera, afuera. Aquí. Imainaya, imainaya, hamuichis, hamuichis. In my native language, Quechua, hamuichis means can, everybody, hamuichis, hamuichis. And in my native language, say how are you means imainaya. Imainaya, imainaya, imainaya. Could you repeat with me? Imainaya. Imainaya. And then when you want to answer, you can say walehla. Walehla. Pachi, for coming here. Agradecida estoy. Aquí tengo mi compañero. Él es americano guagua. Americano guagua. He is americano guagua, pero tiene mucho corazón de guagua boliviano. What wow. I said is just he is American boy, but he has a good Bolivian heart. Americano guagua. Guagua in Quechua means child, children. Could be boy and girl. It doesn't matter. That's guagua.
Guagua.
Guagua. Guagua. In Caribbean language, guagua means a bus, right? But in Quechua means children, child. Could be girl and boy. That's why he is an Americano guagua.
Mm-hmm.
I'm introducing Americano guagua near.
Hi, everybody. How are you doing today? Well, thank you. We're going to be reading to you a story, an ancient Andean folktale, the story of the fox and the guinea pig, or el cuy y atuk Antonio. See, we got our two protagonists here, the guinea pig, el cuy. Well, see them in a moment.
Yeah.
And Atuk Antonio, the fox. Cui is more of a, well, more of a, she's more of a trickster. She lives in the country. She has to find her way, get her own food. So she lives by her wits. Atuk Antonio is not foolish, he's not dumb, but he likes to go to the big city, and he thinks he's really special because of that, so he can be a bit buffoonish. The story of how he's called Atuk Antonio is a big one. Would you like to tell us why they're called Kui and Atuk, the fox and the guinea pig?
Yes. Entonces, Pachi, Neil. Pachi in Quechua means thank you, Pachi. Thank you, Pachi. We're going to just learn some words in Quechua that I would like to share with you my culture. It's an honor to be here to share my culture and my language. The stories that that we learn in our native community is just orally. We don't have in books. And then our aunties, grandparents, and parents in the afternoon when the sunset, at the time of the sunset, everybody wants to be like you, sitting around waiting for mommy, for grandpa, grandma, say, what's the next story? What's the next story? Which one? My renta. And then sometimes my grandparents, my grandma, she used to repeat it several times, the same story. Never was the same. Different. And that's why this is the story about these two characters, que son el Atuk and el Kui. And then vamos a ver qué significa este el Atuk y el... Okay. Kai Kui. Kui. Kui, Kui, Kui. That's the name that we used to give it. Ahnata suti chaiku kai kui, kui, kui. In El Peru, they said kui. In Bolivia, Peru, or Ecuador could be kui, but most of the time in Bolivia it's kui. Kui. Could you say kui?
Kui.
Kui. Kui. And do you know why do we call the name kui? Sometimes in the in the Quechua language, especially most of the animals, they have the names according to the sounds that they emit. And then the kui, he used to say quis, quis, quis. That's the sounds about this animal. That's why we name him kui. It does make sense, you think? Mm-hmm. Quis, quis, quis. Could you say quis, quis, quis?
Quis, quis, quis.
Quis, 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 quis. Something like that. She walks around. Quis, 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 making this noise. That's why we call him or her kui, kui, okay? And then el Atuk, that's Atuk, Atuk, Atuk. We call Atuk, and then it does make some noises also, the Atuk. What do you think that what type of noise he makes? Do you know? It's just a relative of wolf, like ow, something like that. Ow, right? Ow, and then that's why we call Atuk. He's Atuk. Could you say Atuk?
Atuk.
El Atuk.
And you guys remember that this Atuk is Atuk Antonio. And why Antonio? I told you he liked to go to the big city. He liked to make a name for himself. So he went to the city one time. And he decided he wanted a fancy city name, like all the people in the city had. So he went back home and he told everyone, call me Antonio. It's my new city name. So they, okay, Atuk Antonio. And he was very angry. But then, from then on, he was known as Atuk Antonio. So you can see all the other animals, they have a little fun with Atuk Antonio. He's always taken down a peg or two. And normally, he and Kui, they're friends. But when times are tough, when one of them's hungry, when they get into a bind, they can get... a little antagonistic. They can start to vie against each other. And Kui always sort of comes up on top because she's smaller, but she's cleverer.
Well, también nosotros llamamos a los the children guagua. Could be one. Guaguas, more than one, that's the plural. You are guaguas, okay? You are guagua. Guagua, 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 okay? How do we call now the grown-ups? How do we call? Like me or mom here. Everyone, after 22 years old and up, we are the mom of the community. And the gentlemen are the dad of the community. Even though if they don't have children, they've been called like a mama. You are a mama, mama, mama. He is a tata, mama, mama. She is a mama, tata, mama. That's why my name is Mama Julia. How do I call? Mama Julia. Suti Mama Julia. Suti means my name. Suti Mama Julia. And then also, how do we call the young girl? The young girl we call sipas. And the young boy we call huayna. See? Wawa, sipas, huayna. Wawa, sipas, huayna. Now, kunanga wahyasunchis sipasta, huaynata. We're going to call now.
Mm-hmm. If we could see, we got playing kui, sipas.
That's a sipas. Kui. Say quiz, quiz, quiz. That's a sipas kui. Sipas kui. Say it, sipas kui. That's sipas kui. That's sipas. That's a young, young girl, young kui.
And now we have Atuk Antonio.
Who's coming there now? Ato. Say it, Ato. That's Ato Antonio. That's Ato. That's Ato. Bien. Muy bien. Entonces, bueno, comenzamos entonces este cuento.
Now we're going to start the story of El Cuy y Ato Antonio.
But before, I would like also to share first, I have some gift for you guys, but this gift represents something in our culture. The gift, the day, the first day of your life, you receive as a gift a lucky charm. Do you know about the lucky charms? Do you have a lucky charms? Yes. That's we used to give the babies the first day a lucky charm. The mamas, we used to give a lucky charm. And then this lucky charm comes from the rainforest. The name of this lucky charm is?
Wairuru.
The name is Wairuru. 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 The name of this seed is lucky. The lucky charm seed is wairuru. Could you say it?
Wairuru.
Wairuru. And the wairuru is a seed comes from a big tall tree in from the rainforest. These seeds I picked last year from my country in Bolivia. Bolivia has also half of the land is rainforest, as well Peru and Ecuador. And then we used to pick this one during spring or summertime and dry it, and then make as a bracelets, and then we don't eat. It's not for eating, just for decoration, in order to make earrings or just necklaces or just braceletes, no? Yeah, and then has meaning also this one. See, it is red and black. That's the duality in our philosophy, thinking in the Indian part. We think that everything is two, mom and dad, girl and boy, day and night. That is our philosophy of living thing. Nothing is one, nothing is zero. It's always two, a pair, okay? That's why the lucky charm, the first day that mom or dad or aunties or grandma, they used to give it to you saying, good luck in your journey of this life, okay? And you're gonna receive some lucky charm of you guys, but you're gonna repeat Ari and Pachi. Could you say it, Ari?
Ari.
Pachi. Ari means yes, Pachi means thank you. I'm going to ask you if you want to have it before starting the story, and then if you want it. Unan Quechua Iruruta? Come in. Hold it. See, I'm going to start here. It's going to be very fast. Patient mommies, please, por favor. Pachi, you say now thank you. How do you say?
Pachi.
Pachi, yay! Okay, perfecto, muy bien, Hami. Kai wairuru sumasta hacha sonka. Mana ni mas pachi. Las no hacha. Munan kichu wairuru ta? Ari?
Ari pachi.
Ari pachi. Oh, you have a lucky charm too. Ari pachi. Kai wairuru hacha sonka sumasta kausa naikipa, ya? Pachi. Munan kichu? Ari? 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 Pachi. Could you repeat Ari? Ari? Pachi. Hey, hey, Pachi. Muy bien. Kai wairuru sumakta halch asonga alinka naigipa, ya? I have it, Mas. Please, could you take a more for me? No quiere? Okay. Aquí? Pimona? Munan kichu? Ari?
Ari.
Ari. Ari y Pachi. Ari, Pachi. Ari, Pachi. Alguien que no equipa. Manani, manason gachuya, munanki chu?
Ari.
Ari, munanki. Alin kan equipa kai wairuru halchason ga sumakta. Sumakta kausa na equipa, ya? Ni mamanta. Munanki chu? Ari pachi. Ari pachi, vaimona. Bueno. Sumak kan equipa, ya? Munanki chu? Munanki chu? Ari? Ari? Hamia, hami, hami. Okay. Wahach asonga kai wairuru, suma kausana ekipa, mananimas kanta kat songa chia? Munanki chu? Ari? Hamia. Okay. Okay. Hinamanta alinta halch asonga kai wairuru, alin kanki. Pida ekip suma kausana ekipa, ya? Munanki chu? Ari, ari munani, ari munani. Okay, no, it's okay. It's just suma halch asonga kai wairuru bida egita. Cosa kana egipa, ya? Bueno, ni mamanta. Alguien más? Mana? Hamun, hami, hami, hami. Hami. Munan kichu? Ari?
Ari.
Pachi? Okay. Bueno. Yeah, muy bien. Hinamanta, mi script. I think it's okay. Si alguien más quiere, pues al final les vamos a dar. At the end of the story, you're going to receive, if you want it, mommy or dad, please, at the end of the story, okay? Muy bien, vamos a ir ahora antes de que los niños se estén muy cansados. Kunan gallarizum, kai hoitawan, atujmantawan, imaynachupurin in kuchaita.
All right. You all ready for the story?
Yeah.
Ari?
Ari.
All right. There once was a guinea pig, El Cui, who lived with her mother and her sisters.
Ukutimari kaska, ukowi mamangwan, nyanyasningwan tiaku kaska.
She would wander all around her home, looking for food.
Mikunata maskakuspa wasin chayniklyata puri kachah kaska.
Her mother would warn her not to wander too far, but the guinea pig didn't care.
Mamantahnik kaska, amakarumanzinki chuchayniklyapi kakunki, paitahmana takukchu kaska.
She didn't care, even though the nearby there was always the fox, Atuk Antonio. Still, every day when she left home, her mother would warn her not to stray too far, and she would give her the family good luck charm to keep her safe in times of trouble, as long as she was good and kind.
Achituta wairuruta. Paitah nikaska hamik churaskaiki alinan kanaikipa, sumak purinaikipa, ama milaikunas katinasum pah nikaska. Chairaiku paiga mamantanin.
Chitu mamai pachi.
Achitu mamai pachi nin.
Meanwhile, Atuk Antonio the fox traipsed around, searching hungrily for the guinea pig. Many times he had tried to eat her in the past, but she'd always tricked him. He was hungry and he was sick of looking like a fool.
Chay kamata chay nekta atu hantunyo ga purikacha kaska piña yar kaskata chay goita tarisa chay ga mikunai puni tian ispa purikaska nekta kaska mana mikusa chay ga mana no gachu kasa
mana mikusa chay mana no gachu kasa.
Once Kui offered him honey instead of her, but then he got stung by all the angry bees.
Oko te pega la chiwanut egeswainata chay hinata wach irachiwan.
Once Kui offered him a wheel of cheese down a well, but then she pushed him down the well. Another time, she broke his head on a pot of lard.
Ouch.
What must Kui have thought of him then? He couldn't be made to look so silly, so he swore that next time, he swore that he would eat Kui right away. He looked for Kui all over.
Mask akaska rovita purispa tukui nihta hap isa chayga mikusakpuni chayga itaganin.
Through the mountains and the hills, by the rivers and the forests, finally he spotted Kui digging into a hole looking for carrots.
Chahras chaupinta yam patasta wai kosta gagasta tukui nihta mask aspa puri nihkasga hap isa puni.
Cui was so busy looking for the carrots that she didn't notice Atuk Antonio sneaking up behind her. He shouted one big aha, grabbing for Cui as she shouted in surprise. Stop, my good friend, Atuk Antonio, said Cui. Thinking quickly, Cui told Atuk Antonio that he couldn't waste time eating little old her when there was a tremendous rain of fire coming. Atuk Antonio was surprised. What rain of fire?
Imata, niska. Imata. Niska ala pinyaska imapara, niska.
Cui acted shocked that he hadn't heard about the big rain of fire that was coming to burn everyone. It was pretty big news, after all.
Manachi yachanki ni napara yurmamunga tukuita rupoasun chahniska.
The fox was really worried. He didn't want to be burned by the rain of fire, and Cui told him that the rain was going to come down right away. It wasn't fair. Cui already had a hole to hide in, but he couldn't hide anywhere. He was very sad. Cui told him not to worry. She offered to dig a hole for him. So she and Atuk Antonio started digging. The fox hopped into the hole in a hurry, very scared of the rain of fire. As soon as he was in, Cui covered him up with dirt. She piled more and more dirt on him until only his hand was out of the hole. Cui told Atuk Antonio to not come out until he felt the rain of fire stop. But then, Cui covered up the hole with thorns and pointy sticks. She had tricked Atuk Antonio again. She shouted as she ran away, "Look out, the rain of fire is starting!" The fox was worried. He stuck out his hand and he felt around to see. He stuck out his hand and he pricked himself on the spiky thorns and sticks. Ouch! It hurt. It was raining fire outside, just like Cui said. Atuk Antonio sat there in the hole and he waited. He was getting hungry and he was sick of the hole. It surely wasn't raining fire outside still. He reached his hand out again, but he pricked himself again.
Atuk Antonio huskopike kin pachapi khepakusqa alimanta makinta orkhomuspa watihmanta khishkayo chikulasqata.
It was still raining fire.
Khishkaslawa makinta alat oxigokusqa nitah paramushasqachu. Paramushalampuna nispa payqa nisharqa nitah paramushanchu.
He waited and he waited and he got hungrier and hungrier. It was getting ridiculous. He was so hungry now. He was thirsty too. He was starving. He wanted to get out. So one more time, he stuck his hand out very carefully. He felt and he realized that pointy feeling outside the hole wasn't a rain of fire. It was pointy sticks and thorns. Cui had tricked him again.
Pisi manta pisi, nitas para chukasra, kishkashla kasra.
The hole was covered with dirt. He couldn't get out. He wailed and moaned. He should have eaten kui before he got into the hole. Then he wouldn't be so hungry. He was very hungry. He was very thirsty. He was very scared. He didn't think he was ever going to get out of the hole.
Ay, chaywanga, kay kawitaga, mikunalia ikarga, uktawan kay hinata. Mikunalia ikarga, chay kawitaga, nispa panrariku kasga.
Atok Antonio started to cry. What was he gonna do?
Imanasakta kunanga, ay, nispa wagariku shasga manchay, Atok Antonio, hinapi kawirikurimo.
But then, the dirt started to clear.
Halp ata, tia iguita galyarin.
Kui had come back. She dug Atuk Antonio out of the hole, and she showed him all of the carrots and tasty treats she had dug up while he was busy with the rain of fire. She said that if he was hungry, she would be willing to share. He couldn't eat her now. Atuk Antonio sheepishly apologized.
And
now, dancing.
Hinamanta Atuk Antonio kuiwanga watimanta sumak masis kalyankuta. Porque paikunaga mana pinyanaksachu purin. And then since that time that Atuk Antonio and Kui, they never been just enemies. They are not enemies, they are friends. But the circumstances, see, when they need it, when they, one of them, they are hungry, they are just start fighting. But most of the time, living in the same environment, they are friends, always. Y ellos terminan bailando, entonces paiguna tu kunku tu suspa u wainituta. That's a tinku, a rhythm of tinku that means encounter. And then I would like to invite the children to dance this dance with Atok and Kui, this wainitu Andean dance. Would you like, guys? Munanki chischu? Ari? Ari? Yes.
Here we go. Let's see. I even want to try on the skirt.
You can try the skirts.
Here we go. Woo. Yep, here we are. Woo. Here we are.
Come on.
Oh, you. Let's see, I think this should be a long.
Circle. Hold it the hand. Oh, yeah, entra al medio, pues. Entra al medio, ahora que hay grande. Entra al medio, con el ato. Los dos solos, sí, para que entonces...
Ok, ato es tuyo.
Ok, vamos.